Listen, it's E12 time and to I, start, we share our suffering.
To start the suffering again.
The suffering will begin anew.
I wanted
we
to start.
We put in a lot of time grinding last time to get our Pokemon up to snuff.
Guess what? I get to do more levels. Grinding because the Ninkata is level 6.
That's right! That's right! Listen, you can do that off stream!
Maybe. But what no if it died?
You know what? That's fair. That's also fair. That doesn't need to be televised.
Also, we might just not do it. I don't know. I kind of want to see what the next Pokemon is.
This is true. So, E12. Evan.
Yes. My that boy, is me.
How are you feeling? Moment of silence for Helmet. For my dudes. I'm going to go into the
welcome for silence
PC.
For those we've lost. No, I should get into the video game now.
Moment of silence to who we lost last
time.
Oh,
I should unmute the game. Okay, we're both stupid. That's good to know.
It's all good. We lost Bonnie, my beautiful, beautiful slack off. Unfortunately, that made you lose a body as well.
I know I lost a Pokemon that was named which I can't like properly say because I don't know if the mic picks it up. We lost Dede Doom. That one was my fault. And then we had to lose Psyduck and Spewart in order to beat Roxanne. It was the only way.
I was willing to sacrifice Bugsifer.
Helmet
and
Pack got me grabbing Adams's Ken. Welcome,
Bugsifer
Ken.
Bugsifer and Rondi were great, but you know things. Helmet Pack got me grabbing Adams. Not the Helmet Pack. My God, the Helmet Pack. I'm still thinking about it. That was the worst loss from last week.
I apologize for that one.
We both had a kind of avoidable loss last time.
Yeah, and then there was just and then the Roxanne one. It was just bad matchup. But I bet if you're seeing my view, I bet you're wondering why do I have a Mario question block over the slot where the Torchic is. And believe it or not, it's not because they announced that the Mario trailer for the movie is getting announced in 2 weeks. That was just kind of a funny coincidence that happened between today and last night when I set this up. But no. I am not, but I will shortly. Put on the multi-stream!
Yeah, put on the multi-stream. You will be shortly. Very, very, very interesting.
I'll wait for you so you can bask along the image I took off of the internet.
Oh, yeah. Let me pull you up. Let me pull this up.
Put up the multi-stream, man!
Listen, I have a system. You don't need to get in the way of that system.
Yes, the system should be have the multi-stream up so you can read both of our chats.
Listen. You're right. I get it. I understand what the vibe is. I know life.
It's exclamation point two souls, Ken.
Yep, exclamation point two souls.
For the multi-stream link.
It's already existing in my chat, but...
Well, I don't think he can see it because he joined later.
Yeah, that's fair. I'll post it again.
I need to buy items. I should probably buy Pokeballs. How many Pokeballs do I have? Okay, I'm good on Pokeballs. Does Zigzagoon have an item? The Zigzagoon does not have an item. I will go buy potions.
I like how mine is like, I am for mature audiences only.
But I bet you're wondering why I have that Mario question. Well, being the scientist that I am, I couldn't just leave the Torchic as a regular Torchic. Clearly, in order for us to succeed, I had to use my skills to scientifically enhance the Torchic. So before I do that, okay, good.
How was that?
Behold, Warchick Mark II! I have given him a cybernetic eye augmentation to improve his effectiveness in combat. Just don't nudge like the self-destruct button. It hasn't been tested yet, so I don't actually know how well it improves Warchick's view. It might make it all red. Vegapunk!
It's Vegapunk!
I forget what Vegapunk looks like. It's been a
Yeah, he do think he Vegapunk though. Hey, nothing wrong with that. Alright, looks like my orange berries that I planted bore some fruit.
Where is the next place we can catch Pokemon?
We have to, for those of you who are not here, we did defeat Roxanne, we did defeat the first gym, Solik, Nuzlocke, any one of our Pokemon that faint in battle are completely unusable.
The ones
in the Pokeball slots align with each other. That's why the Zigzagoon and the Poochyena are lined up, and the Nincada and Whismur.
Matt, I have to get cut, right? Where do I get cut?
You do get cut from one of the people inside Rustboro City. No, actually, you do not get cut from Rustboro City. You get it from Route 116. Remember where you caught the Nincada?
Yeah.
It's at the house at the other end of it.
Okay, I'm just gonna run to get Dex.
Yeah, I believe that's where that is.
Oh. Oh, it's you! You're that fantastic trainer who helped me in Pelbert Woods! Help me, I was robbed by Team Aqua. I have to get the Devon goods back. If I don't, I'm going to be in serious trouble. Okay.
You gotta get those Devon goods. But yeah, this is where our teens line up right now. I was showing it off a little bit earlier, but I got Koala, the Whismur, Wudkip.
Well, I haven't fought this person.
As usual.
Oh, this person's gonna have a rock, aren't they?
Our next goal and the next place we can catch Pokemon, to answer your question, Devon, is we gotta beyond.
Please tell me I can kind of just beat through these.
Yeah, they're kind of. I mean, it's a rock type trainer, so.
That was a crit. That was a crit.
Oh, I see.
Okay, we just have to beat through them. They might only no tackle.
You do gotta beat through them. That is
inevitability.
There you go. I think you should be fine. Zigzagoon was already proving to be really strong against Nosepass anyway. Or excuse me, Zazparilla. I gotta call
Alright, what is our speed up on tab? There we go, okay.
Now, according to my wonderful, beautiful dial that I have, I believe it is your turn in the next area, which I know where that is.
Okay, good. I was gonna ask because I couldn't remember who was next.
That's okay. You see, you're gonna be helping out a guy named Mr.
Yeah, they
Briny,
can't
who,
even really hit the Zigzagoon, so that's good.
You'll be helping a guy named Mr. Briny, and it will make you sad, but I won't tell you about that.
I've played Emeralds. I know what Pokemon Mr. Briny has. I can see it on your stream!
Listen, I'm sad for you. I have a
Don't
letter
worry,
bound for Dewford.
That's a dog or something.
Mm-hmm. So, we're going to Dewford, and within the wonderful, beautiful city of Dewford Town is our next encounter location, which is Granite Cave. That's where we're going to be doing our next encounter for our next Pokemon. And I hope you stocked up plenty on Pokeballs, because we got to get some replenishing in if we're going to do any work.
I have
to the next gym.
I have 10 Pokeballs, a Premier Ball, and a Great Ball, and an Ultra Ball.
Mm-hmm.
So I think I'm good?
Mm-hmm.
I could buy...
You gotta deliver... I'm gonna explore a little bit of Dewford Town, get my bearings, while you continue to get to that letter. Now remember, Brawly is a fighting-type gym leader. Now...
Oh wait, I can go past the level cap.
I'm collecting up on good items, because I'm about that life. But anyway, Evan, I hope you have been doing good this past week.
I have.
And not malding too much over the losses that we've had to do.
I'm fine. The Call to the Lamb stream was fun last time. Even though had some of its own moments, at the very least, I was able to... I'm allowed to use Resurrection in that game.
That is fair. Resurrection. I have been talking about it with some other people who are watching, and they're, you know... This is our first Nuzlocke. There is reason to believe that maybe down the line, if we get really, really desperate, we could have a Mulligan. But that's, again, down the line if we think about it. I don't want to badger too much of the integrity, but I've seen people who do first-time Nuzlockes have a Mulligan in the past. I don't know what these guys are talking about, though. They're talking about the dream. As dream, but it's not.
Oh, good! I have another Pokeball.
These people are talking about trendy things. I don't know what this is.
Yes,
for.
I would like it's you to give so me long. Back the thing so I can go to Doofertown and catch up with
that is dream.
I'm going to, like, purposely just kind of speed
this
through all
this.
This
ain't no card game. You're right, this ain't no card game. I'm just saying if we did do that, it would be only in a time of desperation by game. That would be the only time I'd ever consider doing the mulligan. Has Dream is really popular right now. Oh, Has Dream, wonderful Has Dream.
Come on, chat. Let me go.
Work on your singing. Fair enough, fair enough, sir. Well, I went ahead. I'm just joking. That's fair, that's fair, that's fair. Oh, God. I remember. Oh, a renowned... Am I getting the itch to fish? Yes, sir! I forgot you get the old rod here. Interesting. Well, you know what that means. We're gonna get a friend. Looks like we have more than one encounter along this area.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Are you actually going to wait for me?
No, yeah, of course I'll wait. I'm just talking to some random people. And this is exciting.
Yeah, I got the Devon goods. Just give me a great ball. Where am I?
Where are you? Oh, yeah, you're back in Devon Corporation. You're in Rustboro again. Oh, there's some trainers on the way. Never mind. We got some things. He just can't go to the washroom.
Do I need to do anything in this building?
You'd need to talk to the president.
Our president would like to have a word with you. Please come with me. Okay, well, they're making me talk with the president, so,
Yep. Mm-hmm.
I'm Mr. Interesting, Stone. Interesting. Oh, is this guy like Steven's dad?
Yep, that is Steven's dad.
Okay. You save us half not once but twice. I would, well. At favor, I understand you're delivering packages like your shipyard on the way because you stop off in Doofertown. I was hoping you'd deliver a letter to Steven. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we gotta go see Steven, yes. So I want you to have this. PokéNav. That device.
Mm-hmm.
PokéNav. Trainer yep. on adventure map. Oh, that's the map. Okay.
All right. So I'll let you know. Our next gym leader is Brawly.
Yes.
He's the fighting type gym leader, as you know. His level cap is 18. So that is the next level cap we have on a lot of our Pokemon. It shouldn't be too much of an issue overall, but I'm just saying for the sake of knowing. Fishing in the sea or fishing in a stream. I prefer.
Where do I go? Where's Briny? Is he in Route 15? Or where is he?
He's back down.
He's back down.
He's
okay.
in the house where. He's in the house right before the Petalburg Woods.
Oh. Wait, did you fight Brendan?
I'm fighting Brendan some Magikarp.
Is Brendan just. Is your rival yeah. just here?
Yeah, but as long as you don't talk to them, it shouldn't, it shouldn't do anything.
Oh, no!
Oh.
Why did my stream disconnect?
Oh, goodness, no. Not like this. It looks like his stream disconnected.
Can you hear me, Matt?
I can hear you.
Why did the stream disconnect?
I have no idea, dude. I couldn't tell you. Don't worry, I'm going slow, so you have plenty of time.
What the crap?
That's
okay, reconnection successful. That was...
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry about that. What the crap?
That's unfortunate.
Okay, do I... Did you do a fight? Is this a fight with Brendan, or is this just Brendan being here?
Only if you talk to him.
Did you fight him?
No.
Well, then I won't do that.
I would rather not risk it while we're this low on Pokemon.
That is a good point.
If we were doing pretty well after Roxanne, I would suggest it, but... It's all good. I'm just using this opportunity to train Koala.
Wait, where is the Briny House? Did I pass it?
It's past Petalburg Woods.
Oh, okay, so I have to go to the woods.
Yep. You're a little ways off, but not by too much.
I'm catching up, slowly but surely. We're gonna get
That's right.
There.
Now, you might actually have a better time with the team that you have, since you do have, like, a bug type. A bug ground type. You might have a better time against the gym than
I'm thinking more about the,
The Pokemon that I have lost would have helped me a little bit in this, but not by too much. But
I'm
I have
kind
a normal
of hoping
type, a dark type, and
takes care of
course, Marsh.
Well, I'm hoping. think
I might be able to sweep with Marsh Tom, but I'm not too confident. Not 100%
Stop.
Confident yet.
Let me talk to you, Briny.
There you go. That's him!
Briny!
You found him!
Briny.
Alright.
Why can I not talk to him? Gosh darn it. You're Dr. Vicky, you helped save my darling Pico. I owe so much to you.
Oh, Pico.
You wanna sail for me? Yes. Due for town, Slateport then? Yes.
Very nice.
Let's go to Doofer. Yep.
Get on down here.
Speed boating.
It's that time of day.
Have I gone back to Pokemon? Okay, cool. Get back to Pokemon Center.
Yeah,
okay, where do I get cut?
Here in a second.
Where do I get cut?
You should have gotten it from the house that was right next to the little pathway to get Pico.
Oh. I didn't hear you.
That's okay. You won't need it for a bit. You're fine here to get your new encounter.
I'm getting the cut first.
God dang. Come on, Evan. Let me progress at least.
You should have made I had cut. Where is the house?
I'm not your babysitter.
Where is the house?
It is beyond Route 116.
Oh, it's beyond Route 116? Okay, never mind that.
Mm-hmm.
That's way back up there. We're not doing that yet.
Yep. You can always go back there. Don't worry about it.
Well, we'll go back
there.
There'll
be an opportunity to do it. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we do have a couple of opportunities.
Cut. It's just a goal. No, I didn't mean to do that. Where do I get the fishing rod or whatever we're doing first?
Okay. Down to the right. Down below, there's a fisherman in a nice little fisher hat, and he'll give you an old rod. Do we want to do that encounter first? Yep.
Hold on.
Do you have an itch to fish?
Which is this counting for Dewford Town?
Yep, this is going to count for Dewford Town.
I do not think
the old rod in this game can catch anything other than a Magikarp. So we're going to just have a matching Magikarp. Which I'm sure won't be a pain
in the ass
to train.
I thought we were skipping, Oh no, we can get multiple things here.
Yes.
Oh wait, that's surfing. Oh, okay. No, I can get...
Mm-hmm.
Oh wait, it's old. Okay, I can get a tentacle or a Magikarp. So one of us will get a tentacle and one gets a Magikarp, it looks like.
Alright. Sounds fine to me.
Hold on,
Go ahead and
just
do some
in
fishing.
Case, I want to see where... Hold on, I want to see what,
Since it is your
what is
turn
the
right
other
now,
what is the other place we can get Pokemon from?
Granite Cave. It's beyond Dewford Town to the top on past Route 106 here. But granted, there are a couple trainers down there.
It probably doesn't matter. I just want to know what's in Granite Cave.
Yeah, I'm just gonna say that it's your choice whether you want to make your turn on the encounter be Dewford Town's fishing or Granite Cave. It's your choice. So, since it is your turn, you can either go do some fishing, or we can just walk into Granite Cave and have our encounter there, and then come back to Dewford Town after we do that kind of little mission.
Hold on, which generation?
Completely up to you.
Okay, I might do a strat with
Okay.
Granite Cave.
Now, since I can't get duplicates with the fishing, it might take me a little bit for the old rod to catch a tentacle if you go first.
Here's the thing. I'm going to try to get Sableye in Granite Cave, so I'm going to probably rappel to bottom floor 2, it looks like, and hope I get the 20% chance that it is
Sableye. We didn't say anything about our rules about you trying to get to a specific area within the area, so that's perfectly fine.
It doesn't really matter. I kind of.
How
badly do you want an Aeron? Is the thing.
I'm fine with whatever encounter I get in Granite Cave. I think I'll be fine with whatever.
It will probably be.
Whether that's like a Zubat or a Geodude or an Aeron.
It'll probably be Zubat or Makuhita if you do not do Repel Strat. But if you go into like any other room, there's a slight chance. If you go during. into any of the bottom floors, it looks like there's a 40% chance to get air on the bottom floor.
I'll match what you do. So if you want your encounter to be on the bottom floor, then that's where I'll have my encounter too, for all fairness.
So if you probably want an air on more than I do, I will do the old rod one first.
Okay.
Since it doesn't really matter. And then we'll do that, because if I don't get the Sableye, I don't care what I get, really.
That's fair. Okay,
let's see what we catch with a fish. Catch with a fish. Not even a level. Okay, let us do it right here,
then. We just gotta catch the fish first. I'll fish as well.
The problem is, I don't... Are you using keyboard or using controller?
I'm using keyboard.
Do you know what select is?
It's the same as when you're selecting an attack move. Yeah. Are you trying to, like, register it? Register the old rod so you don't have to go into the menu every time?
Yes.
Oh, I don't know how to do that. on keyboard, it's very easy.
Select is backspace. I figured it out. I didn't need your help.
Fair enough.
Pokemon's on the hook!
Yo! Not even a singular nibble.
Magikarp, okay.
Alright, looks like you got the Magikarp.
Excellent.
Very cool.
I'll just check the chat real quick. Okay, Zasperilla, we're just gonna tackle it, and you're not gonna kill it with one hit. Okay, good. I'm not gonna hit it.
Don't worry, I've already beaten the trainers up top, so don't worry about that if that's a concern.
No, I'm concerned about not killing the Magikarp. Mm-hmm. You know what? Premier Ball.
Let's see. It looks like I'm gonna probably get a Tentacool from the area, though. If that's...
That's the only thing you can get.
What's the percentage on that? Because I don't want to be here forever.
It is one of the... Here, let me go back. Oh wait, this can only splash. Oh gosh, I messed up the stream layout, didn't I? Oh no, I didn't. I almost did.
That's okay, it can only splash.
It can only splash, so I'm going to go to Mincada to try to deal just a little bit.
Tentacool my first try.
Hey, don't kill it.
Very nice. I won't. Goddamn though. Thankfully, I have a Pokemon that just knows Astonish. Nice. Very good. This should be enough. Ooh, Tentacool. I'm actually really excited about Tentacool. One of the only water types I actually really liked before learning a better understanding of them.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna do one more Leaf Life and try and the Pokeball.
Mm-hmm. It's gonna be a bit of a pain in the ass to train, but you know what? That's fine. Ooh, it flinched. Hell yeah. Let's go! Get that special defense.
Alrighty. Magikarp was caught.
Let's go! Alright, that time I think Evan's internet fully died. Which is unfortunate.
Wait, can you not hear me?
No, you just cut off for a second. I thought we were dead.
I might have to restart my internet, because this is ridiculous.
That's fair. Do what you need to do. In the meantime, I'm going
to
name this
I need to just start doing it before streaming, but usually it shouldn't matter. Mm-hmm. I'm going to make sure I'm not downloading anymore.
Let's see. This Tentacool... What's a girl kaiju's name?
A girl kaiju?
Yeah, do we...
Okay, reconnection successful. If it breaks again, I'm going to lose it.
You know what? I'll name it after a naming convention that I've done before for Tentacool. This... Gargantos. Star of the recent Doctor Strange.
Do I want to name it after my magic card from Shining Pearl? Do I want to give it a different name?
This is not the first time, chat, that I've used a Tentacool. I've used one in Heart Gold and Soul Silver, and it was very good then. It was a lot of fun.
I beat Cynthia with one recently.
Very cool. Let's look at that nature. And Clear Body is always a great nature. Brave nature. Okay. A little brave, little Tentacool.
You know what?
Alright, a brave nature. according to the chart, means increased attack and minus speed. Okay, minus speed isn't that great, but I can manage with some upped attack since I think poison is all basic. Since I think poison is all attack.
We're just gonna call her Tide Chaos.
We'll do some switch training with them, cool. While we're in the old, cave.
That sounds like
now, if I remember correctly, the plan was to use sprays to get down to the bottom so that we have a wider variety of encounter.
Yes.
Okay. I only have a couple repels. So let me use my trainer money to actually buy a few more.
Good plan. Because I would like to go to, what was it, bottom floor 2, if possible, and get it?
Ooh, there is no Pokemon here. I'm going to have to go back to Petalburg.
We're going to have to go back to Petalburg.
That's
oh
okay.
No!
Don't worry about it. I will be fine.
Yeah, because if we go to bottom floor 2, it's immediately 20% chance for this the rare Pokemon, so you could get Mawile there.
That is true.
Mainly
we
I want
have...
Sableye, because if I get Sableye, I basically win Brawly's gym for free.
That's fair. We do want things to be the most variety we can possibly get.
And Sableye is kind of just one of the strongest Pokemon in this game. As far as I know, that is how it works.
And now I'm
I care significantly more about the Magikarp than the Linkata. Mm-hmm.
No, like I get it.
Oh, okay. I did not mean to go into this building.
I'm gonna go back and then I'm going to start tackling the cave, but I am gonna first update my stream to our new friend Gargantuan.
I have one, that's not nearly enough.
Oh god, Briny! Alright, thank you.
Woo! Here, do we have a gallery of.
Alright. Let's get that tentacle on the screen, folks.
Oh, right! We have to add Pokemon. That makes sense.
Yes. I'm really glad that I got the tentacle encounter out of the way, because that would have been really, really painful if I had to sit there and wait for the opportunity, along with the fishing. Fishing will be a lot easier in the future, though, so I don't mind.
I'm starting to lose focus. Oh, no.
What are you doing?
trying to find... Oh, while I'm doing the thing, let me go ahead and send the bolt. I did the thing again. I need to stop double clicking into the game. It's not breaking OBS, thankfully, so we're just gonna let
That's
that go
good.
While I look for a good Magikarp picture.
Fair. No, I mean, I get you. I'm just doing a lot of generic photos. But hey, it looks like my team in this game is gonna be a very water focused. You know what I mean?
Yes.
But you know what? That's a meme between me and my chat anyway, because I usually don't go for water types. To those who know, I play Pokemon. I was never a water type guy. Never in my life.
My favorite Pokemon is Psyduck, and I had Gyarados and a Milotic in Shining Pearl. If that makes
well,
sense. And I'm taking
cool.
Quaxly in the new game. So
fair. Alright. Let's see.
It's gonna call it Tide. Mm-hmm. Here. Mm-hmm. Go to. I feel like right, I'm going too slow!
We do get the Flash TM as well, which is nice.
Gaze upon your future god.
That's fair. Okay. I hit a wild encounter right away.
Hmm?
I hit a wild encounter right away.
In the cave?
Yep, my repel did not work. Because I think the Pokemon were higher level. I forgot that was a mechanic.
So I need to not do the switch thing immediately in order to get down there. Okay, I will
Is it okay if I mulligan this one, or what do we want to do?
No, you already messed up. I'm gonna not mess up on my one.
Fine, okay, Geodude it is! It makes sense. But what if I kill this Geodude to be spiteful?
Then you would probably be hurting us more than you would be making getting revenge.
That's true. Well, you know what? I'll own up to my mistakes. As much as I would like an Aeron in the game, I will play.
Well,
I'll
hopefully,
play
I don't know if there's another place to get arrows, but hopefully there will be.
Geodude's fine. We'll take
maybe
those.
Maybe I'll get the arrow. But I need to buy the repels first. And then
okay, I nearly killed it on accident, but you can't be mad at me.
If you haven't killed it yet, then I don't have a reason to be mad at you.
Fair. I have not killed it yet. As of this moment, it has not used self-destruct on me. It'd be very funny. Alright. Well, we got it. That's our encounter.
Excellent. Hopefully I don't kill whatever I fight.
Alright, Geodude. A rock that I did not want to encounter, but you know what?
What the frick did I run into?
I shall name you. You are Bulga.
Okay, there we go.
It's a big Bulga. Alright.
The Bold. Oh, it's a girl.
That's why it's Bulga.
Alternate universe Bold.
The Bulga. Nah, it's it. Well, a new friend is a new friend.
Oh,
new
man,
friend.
I was telling Ken about this during my stream, but did you see what the new Smite avatar The Last Airbender skin is?
I did not.
I'll give you five guesses on the new character skin that they made for Smite that is an Avatar The Last Airbender character.
You'll give me a few guesses.
Yes.
Was it like a Korra based one?
I'm not going to tell you.
I don't know. Was it like related to some of the other ones that they had?
Okay, they have Aang, Zuko, Azula, Iroh, and Korra. Those are the characters they have.
Right, okay. What's it? Can you say it one more time? I don't think I heard.
Hmm?
Who was it?
Do you want me to just tell you it? I mean, it ruins my fun if you don't guess, but,
Listen, I do not know. I could not guess. I do not play Smite.
It's Momo.
Momo?
The lemur.
Really?
Yes.
The lemur.
The lemur is now King God, yes. He can now slaughter his master and the rest of the Avatar characters, murder gods, dismantle Transformers, and kill a bunch of other characters. You can now do that in Smite as Momo.
That's interesting.
Also, where do I get cut in Route 16?
That house that's right there.
Did I already get it and I'm stupid?
Possible. I will not get at you. We are just switch training right now. Doing a little bit here and there. Thankfully, with our Pokemon level that they are.
I need to not be behind.
I can't believe I had my encounter immediately. See, I would have taken Zubat or Makuhita if
well,
that was
going to be
Well, I'm
glad I let you go first so we can understand how the mechanic works.
That's true. Now, you know what? I'll give that.
Where is
I'll
it?
Give that to you. Well. Oh, confusion. Good lord. Good lord, he's confused. Ow. Don't worry. His attack
status
is terrible.
Oh, did I need to talk to the karate guy in the cave?
Karate guy? For the cut Tia?
Yeah.
Or HM? No, I already have it. Well, the karate guy in that cave. Maybe. I'm not sure.
That might be a rock.
Oh god, leech life.
So.
I should be fine. Yeah, we're good. Zubat defeated. Oh god, I forgot. Tentacool is a pain in the ass to level up. Oh, lordy!
I'm so confused. Did I not talk to everyone in the house? Am I blind? Is it by the light?
Listen, I don't know. Oh god, this again. Alright, who's learning Flash? I'm not dealing with this right now.
Where do I get Flash?
Oh, just right when you enter the cave. Oh, none of my Pokemon are able. Great. Guess we're going in the dark. We are playing this game in the darkness. Yeah, you're gonna want to get to that lower level before anything else.
And it was Route 116, you said.
Yeah, I was pretty sure.
Are you sure it's not Route 115?
That is also possible. I'm not saying that I'm an expert or remember anything.
Did you go up or down? I mean, to the up or right, I mean.
Listen, I went in a lot of different directions.
The things
I do. You should know at this point, I'm not the most helpful person.
And I'm just too slow at the video game.
That's okay. No worries at all.
I hope everyone in chat is having a good time, despite me being very slow at the video game.
I'm sure we're doing good. They have my stream to watch. I'm just kidding. I'm kidding.
Oh, God, there's a Pokeball up here at the very least.
Absolutely. Oh, yeah. Right on the beach there.
Super Potion, pretty helpful. Despite Zigzagoon, is there anything? No.
A good question.
Do they need to be the main Pokemon for that ability to activate?
Hmm. Oh. Oh god, I found the way down.
Hold on, I need to do research. Ooh. Pokemon pickup.
I'm in the lower layers. I don't think I would have found an Aeron anyway. I probably would have just found a Zubat, in all honesty. I guess finding a Geodude would work out in the end.
Okay, you have to win a battle. If any Pokemon person has a temptation,
I'm gonna love this Geodude with all my heart and soul. I'm gonna love Boulder.
Level up Boulder. Boulder isn't Boulder. That helpful for the next gym, but...
Yeah, that's why Gargantua's is a priority right now.
Hold on. Where
I'm just having Koala train on all the Zubats because they only know, like, Supersonic and Leech Life. And Koala has, soundproof, so I cannot be confused, which is nice. You better not make me lose Koala. I'm just kidding.
Which one is Koala tied to? Okay, that, okay.
Wizard.
On that. Sapphire Cut. Pokemon. I should have added Pokemon.
Goodness gracious. Oh, little Aeron.
Okay, it's in Rustboro.
If only it was you, Aeron. If only it was you.
If only it was you.
I love this little man with all my heart. Aerons are the best.
Okay, I think it's
I love steel types
probably.
In general. They're definitely
hey,
my favorite
do you have
Pokemon
a cut
type.
For me?
What's your favorite?
Hmm? Favorite type?
Which? Yeah.
Well, okay. It disconnected for only 1 second? What the crap? Okay, I'm going to do a couple things and then probably restart my internet. Because, this is ridiculous, but,
It's getting to that point, I'm
it's
sure.
Getting to that point. Where it's crashed 3 times for absolutely no reason. But
it
were
happens.
You asking about favorite type?
Yeah, Pokemon type.
It's either Poison, Psychic, or Fairy.
Poison, Psychic, Fairy?
Yeah, it's one of those. Probably Psychic, but,
Yeah, I would think Psychic would be your favorite, from what I know about you.
But I do like quite a bit of Poison Pokemon, and, Well,
me too.
It's weird with Fairy, because of some of the Fairies that I do like are Psychic type. But there's also, like, Alcremie, which is basically my second favorite Pokemon.
That's fair.
Yeah. Okay, we got that. We healed the Pokemon.
Yeah, my favorite types have got to be Steel. Probably Poison's also up there as, like, my number 3. But my number 2 is probably, like, either Dragon or Dark slash, what was it? It was Dark slash... Ghost, that was it.
Ghost Pokemon are pretty good.
Speaking of psychic types, I didn't know you could find Abra in here.
I could have. I mean, I should have mentioned that because I was looking at the list and it was on there. But I figured you wanted the Aeron more.
Yeah, if you run into an Abra, that'll be kind of awkward. since it will teleport immediately.
At that point, do I risk the Ultra Ball?
At that point, yeah. I honestly think you would. If you really, really want an Abra, I mean, that's one way to do it.
Because if I don't catch the Abra, you kind of can't use the Geodude. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, no, 100%.
Briny, I swear.
The sanctity of the run must be continued. Thankfully, though, I'm kind of moving
through
the caves.
Okay, I'm going to put, Zigzagoon first. Wait.
Got all these supersonics that are landing against me. Good lord! Dazed and confused, one might say. Goddamn.
Hold on.
What, Kip?
I just realized a slight problem.
What?
What level are the Sableye in there? Do you think a Sableye can take, an Ember from a level 15 Torchic?
Depends on the level of the Sableye, I would say.
Do you think a level 10 Sableye could take it?
Maybe. Depends on the level of the Torchic. 15?
It's 15.
I don't know. I legitimately don't know.
What did Sableye sense?
You could also just risk it and throw the ball. But this is all assuming that you encounter a Sableye in the first place.
Yeah, okay, we're doing that first. Way to the cave?
Which way to the cave?
Yes, which way to the cave?
Up top,
okay.
Right past the upper left.
Of course I have to fight a fisherman first.
Oh yeah, two different fishermen are there. You can avoid the second one.
Do they have actual water attacks?
He has two Mudkips with Splash and a Tentacool. That's it.
He just has the Tentacool for me, so switch to Zaspirula.
Fair enough.
I don't even know what it did, I'm just going to headbutt it. And it insta-died. I think I crit it.
Nice. Tentacools at that level aren't going to really do much to you. They don't have Water Gun. Well, I found Mr. Steven Stone. He is thanking me for going through all this trouble. And he also gave me the TM for Steel Wing, which is cool, but I don't have anybody who can learn. I'm hoping later on down the line I can get a Skarmory. That would be really fun.
Okay. I need to use the bathroom, so I think what I'm going to do is do the internet restart.
Fair enough.
And then I'll be back whenever that is done.
Works for me.
And then hopefully we will have no more stream issues tonight.
Also fair. I just zooted my way on out of there. But hey, okay. People are gonna just be entertained with little old me.
Yeah, so
it's a good vibe and a good time.
I will be back soon.
Mm-hmm. Sounds good. I'll see you
in a minute. Thing back up. There we go. We put the friend up to let everyone know that we're being right back.
I'ma just train. Well, people. It's me again. Just me this time. You're stuck with me. And even though I'm using Fenrir against people that have Bug-type moves, I think I'll be fine. I hope everybody is having a very fine day today. But also remember that every encounter that we have in this, it will try and be authentic to the run as possible. Either way, regardless, it's going to be a fun evening for everybody. But also, don't tell him this when he gets back. There's another encounter that is kind of secret to this area. We can move on straight to the next part of town in Slateport City, I believe. I'll have to check it. I'm pretty sure that's true. But we can move on to Slateport, and we can immediately get some really, really good stuff. We can get another encounter, I'm pretty sure, too. So that would be nice if we could do that. Great part about leveling up right now is that Gargantos is going to take a lot of good experience at the moment. technically am. There's just a lot. There's a lot going on that would make it. That's gonna make it. It's gonna be difficult, but it's going to be a unique challenge. So I'm happy about that. I hope all your job opportunities are going well too, or any that job and work are bearable within itself. That's the crux of it, isn't it? He's just building some speed. Grinding is real, as per usual. It's always going to be a little bit of grinding when we get these guys in. Yeah, we won't put Fenrir in too much further. I think Fenrir will kind of just get one shot if we do anything with him in the gym, which would suck. We're just going to make Marshtomp the strongest being on the planet. And how much fun that will be. Well, I kind of just automatically went to him that time. Wudkip? Wudkip the only option for Matt? Fenrir's kind of looking a little down. We'll heal him after this. There we go, level 10. Hell yeah. Hopefully the little man can learn something after that. Alright. Only we had gotten that air on. No, I did not mess up. I just leveled up Gargantos to level 10, so we will stick with that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, use those repels and get to the lower floors. I'm gonna just train Gargantos a shit ton. What I'm starting to realize more and more is that I forgot the next gym leader after this. Oh, I encountered a Mawile. Hell yeah. But the next gym leader after this is actually, okay, wouldn't you know, an electric type user. So my Geodude's gonna do very well. Water gun should be fine. Ooh yeah. A lot of XP. Yeah, I doubt from me encountering a Mawile after several attempts, I don't know if you're going to encounter your precious Sableye, in all honesty. Chance. You trust your odds? Well, you could get an Aeron. I'd be happy if you got one. All right, you're in the area. What would be best for this? I guess Fenrir would. Oh god, this guy's got all... These Aerons only really know Harden, which is really funny. They're fun, though. Yep. No learning Flash until then. Which just seems kind of counterintuitive when you think about it. You just gotta fight your way through. Mm-hmm. Use all the resources. I don't blame you. Alright, get that defense drop. Oh god. Alright, now please get that defense drop. Oh god. Alright, Fenrir might, okay. These Aerons got hands. Aeron got hands. I get it. Very nice. Cool. Alright, we will not switch to Fenrir again. Perfectly fine. Making good experience here. Oh god, summary? Oh. Ooh. Alright, level 11 Gargantos. Nice. Alright, we'll go back to the center real quick. I should have to be very careful about some of these. Alright, my Mudkip has hit the level cap. Or, yeah, Mudkip has hit the level cap. Very nice. Yeah, you're in base 2. If you went down another ladder, you should... Alright, you just have to wait for... You just have to get your next encounter. You're in the right spot. Just get your Repetible ammo. Who you got? You did it. Yeah. That's not a bad idea. The wild Sableye? Let's go. I just saw it on your stream. It's level 12 too. Jesus Christ. The Ultra Ball might be the play. I mean, you'll be able to get more later. I don't know. You might want to risk it. Sableye's stats are really good. Do whatever's possible. I see. Oh, did it just leave immediately? Oh, it did identify. Okay, good. It's good. It was good for you to try, though. I think the Ultra Ball strat was a good idea. Can we run away from the Mudkip? Okay, good. Actually, I want to see how this stacks. Oh, clear body. Yeah. It's just not worth it. My hands are sweating for you, because I'm nervous. He's really hard to catch, dude. Like, not even, no shot. It is really big. In fact, it's a clincher of the entire gym. Yeah, you just gotta make sure he doesn't, like, kill you. Thankfully, most of his ghost-type attacks shouldn't hit you with, well, no, he has foresight. Never mind. I suppose so. I'm risking it a little bit here with Gargantos, but I'd rather him get a lot more XP. Ooh, no. Goodness gracious, though. You gotta pray. I guess that's it. You buying Pokeballs probably would have been a good idea too. You had the exact right idea though. You even got the Sableye you wanted, as far as all that was concerned. Well, looks like we've lost our encounter in Granite Cave. It's alright, bud. These things happen. Ooh-wee. Well, the integrity of the run. The integrity of the run. I have one less Pokemon to train, which is fair enough. No, we didn't even know you. Didn't even know thee. Great Balls and Rustboro? No Great Balls. We just found those out in the wild. Hey, you know, these things happen. You went for the right idea. Getting a Sableye there would have been awesome, but if this is what ends up doing in the round in general, then at least we tried. You got very, very, very close. To Magikarps and a Tentacool. Yes. Yes, to my knowledge, yeah. Yes. Oh god. Well, I think he only knows tackle. Oh, I see.
Oh, goodness me.
I would have definitely lost Koala if I was wrong. But I don't think that I am, question mark. There you go, there you go. Proper switch training. Am I right? I don't know what level I'll get Garbantos to, but we'll figure it out. Mm-hmm. Level 12. Constrict. Interesting. Yeah, no, I get you. Brawly's got work up. So that could always be something. Yeah. Yeah, no, I still don't know where that Ultra Ball came from. Oh, yeah. Beautiful. Fenrir, almost level 12. You had the exact right idea, and it didn't pan out. It happens. It's very cursed for you, more so than it is for me. The only time I got cursed out was when I just didn't know... I overestimated Slackoff. That was my mistake. I overestimated Bonnie's capability to not sleep on the job. But, yeah, no, yours has been far more cursed than mine. I've been getting pretty good Pokemon as of far. I'm pretty confident in my ability to take on Brawly, because, I mean, freaking Marsh Tom. Mm-hmm. The Makuhita in this cave are actually really good to train on if you have a Pokemon that... even if you have a Pokemon that isn't doesn't do super effective damage to it, or... you have a Pokemon that is super effective to fighting type attacks, because the Makuhita are like levels 7 through 9, so they don't... Hey, yo! Warchick! Yep, Peck is exactly what you need right now. You might just want to have Warchick just sweep, in all honesty. With Peck, I think you're able to do it. Probably focus energy. You don't need to wait. Yeah. Ooh. That could be interesting later on. Whoa, Warchick! Also, Gargantos is the poison queen. She is poisoning people like turn one. Crazy. Fireball, baby. Got the poison again. Should be good. Alright, cool. I think he just went for focus energy and shit. Ooh-wee. Sorely lacking. Very good. Vegapunk, is that you? Bartholomew Kuma? Oh, goodness. No, I'm doing pretty good. I'm pretty good right now. I'll probably get Gargantos to 15 and then go from there. I think Gargantos at 15 sounds like a good option. Fenrir is going to be absolutely useless this entire fight. Is that a motherfucking One Piece reference? New chapter today. One Piece is crazy good this week. Not that you would know, Evan. I'm sorry, I will only roast you a couple of times. Oh. Fair. I mean, fun's not very hard when you have a library card. I don't think so. I don't know, dude. I don't know. I could not tell you. What?
I haven't had my mic on OVS for like 15 to 30 minutes.
Well, hey, it's okay. They can hear you on my end at the very least. This is not your night.
So if I ever want to make a supercut of this,
I'm going to have
to take the audio from your side of the recording, so do not forget to upload this VOD, please.
I won't.
I mean, I was going to probably take them for certain moments anyways, but... today is not my day.
Today is not your day, dude. Goda never misses, though. That is also true. Also very, very true. Yeah, I'm just gonna do a little bit more training here. All my Pokemon are pretty much good to go, I think. To fight a lot of the gym trainers. I'm just gonna get Gargantos to 14 before we go against the gym trainers. And I'm gonna have him take on a majority of the fighting types.
I'm gonna do a little bit switch training.
My worry is that I just have two Pokemon that are weak to fighting, and that just worries me.
Oh, good. You get to have your end of the... just win with Marsh Stomp, probably.
Well, I can't use Marsh Stomp until the gym leader, because he's at the level cap.
That's what I'm... Oh, you mean for the switch training. I get it.
Yeah, for the switch training. The leader, yeah, Marsh Stomp's gonna just freaking sweep. But we'll see.
Yeah, it's time to just sweep with our starters.
Alright, I'm in the gym now.
I'm just going to keep doing the things because, again, I'm very far behind.
Alright. It's as dark as the ocean floor.
What item do you have? You have the Ultra. I got another Ultra Ball!
They have another Ultra Ball? Oh, they're mocking you. Oh, they are mocking you. That's foul. That is unfortunate.
Do a dance.
Gargantos.
Well, now I have. Well, now I have another Ultra Ball, and you don't. Is why I left.
Of course. Sounds about right to me. Don't you dare brush me off. It's not my fault if you cry. Fair enough. Meditite. Oh shit. Okay, Gargantos, this is your time. This is your opportunity.
Is it? Isn't that Pokemon half psychic?
Oh, well, no, not your time. It is not your time. Oh, it knows bye. Shit. I'm just gonna use Howl then. Fenrir, please.
Ooh, that hurt.
Thank God for flinching. Okay. Ooh, okay, that was actually a really tough fight. Fenrir nearly died.
and I would have lost the Zigzagoon. I would have lost the Zigzagoon.
And not too important for this fight, but, like, I want Fenrir for
later. I would prefer to keep Zasperal alive right now, because,
very good for switch training, I'm assuming.
More items. Zasperil is my second main right now until I get these other two leveled up.
It is true. It's unfortunate that you can't get Magikarp to being a full-on Gyarados already.
It's fine, we don't need him to be a full-on Gyarados yet.
That's fair. Alright. As long as Gargantos does okay in the future.
Please hit. Thank you.
Because right now, I don't have a lot of Pokemon that are really high attack power Pokemon. Alright, that's a trainer. I'm gonna avoid-
Oh, hi, Abra. We're just gonna run because I know I can't kill you.
Oh, God. I said I was gonna avoid the trainers!
Good job. You did it.
Oh, goodness me.
Not hurt yourself.
Girl Tessa. With another
I'm seeing that you're hurting yourself a lot in confusion. I'm switching because it's making me anxious. Burn it. Thank you.
Alright. Detect? Oh.
Okay, we're leaving.
You're protecting yourself. Oh god, this is stressful. Fighting the trainers is way more stressful right now.
I mean, I'm going to probably be anxious the whole stream now that my thing failed and my mic was off for freaking.
This one's got good health. Alright, we're gonna just go for.
Because I did the Sableye thing after I came back from the break, right?
Yeah, I think so.
So my mic was off for the entirety of that.
Oh, well, that's unfortunate. I don't know what to tell you there, bud. Alright. Alright, Gargantus doesn't have a ton of health, but he might be able to tank this. God, these trainers are gonna be the end of me. Oh, he's just using focus energy. Cool, cool, cool. Supersonic? Nope, never mind. Oh, it's not very effective. Okay. Alright. Okay. Shit. This is unfortunate. I might lose Pokemon against this trainer. I just don't have really good tools against fighting types right now. Well, let's pray the supersonic hits. Yeah, okay, cool.
You might want to just back up and level people.
I might. More so than I would have thought. Yeah, I'm more confident doing this now. Yeah. I know this isn't the greatest idea, but he is the highest health that I have.
Oh, it's still killed.
Okay. Shit. Okay. Oh no, not like this.
Okay. So, there's no way that the Mudkip is going to level up off of this matchup. So if you do switch to it, it should be fine.
Yeah, you're right. I guess as long as I don't...
As long as you don't level up, it should be fine.
That's all I can do. That's all I can do right now.
Yeah, you're not gonna level up, kill it.
Okay, yeah.
Now
close.
Leave the gym and level up.
Hey, they still got one more.
Then kill that too. You're not gonna level up.
God, I did a lot of damage already. Oh, goodness. 234. Okay, that was risky. Jesus! Yeah, let me get out of here. And turn the right direction so I don't actually accidentally run into a trainer. Alright. Ooh, okay, that actually scared the shit out of me for a second. I thought that trainer wasn't fought yet, and I was like, whoa!
I'm here to help you lose
Jesus, I didn't
any of my Pokemon right now. Don't you dare disconnect my stream. Can you hear me?
Even at their high levels, they were still getting their ass beat just because of the super effective.
I think I like
types.
Fully cut out after that. What the frick is going on tonight?
Dude, I don't know. It is certainly a night of unexpectedness. I just need a stronger move than Poison
Sting. That one had like a lot of special defense cheese. Okay, good. So he's level 11.
Interesting. No crits, please. Thank you. Alright, good XP.
If I have to take another break, I'm gonna like fully unplug my devices and plug them back in.
Makes sense. I mean, it is a time and a half, I understand. Woo-wee! Well, you know, if people want to watch more of the gameplay like this...
If anyone needs the multi-stream, please tell me so I can put it up. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I have no views. We only have one viewer. Oh no.
Yo, don't worry about that.
Don't worry about that. We're not in the exciting part of the run yet.
Yeah, we're not to the.
And I'm not surprised no one's watching me right now. It's freaking technical nonsense.
It's all good.
Oh, hold on. Does Zaspula does have an item.
Alright.
Super potion. Wonderful.
Cool. I hope I...
Oh, good. An Abra. Run.
I would like to think that, I think that, Tentacool gets Bubble Beam or something at a certain level.
I can't remember
what level that is.
I don't know what it is.
Hey, all I know is that he's doing well. He's doing well for himself. He's doing better and better.
Okay, we should be able to get...
Just gotta be careful with the speed up. I'm not gonna lose you like I lost Bonnie. I do not want to lose Gargantos. I don't think leveling up either frickin'... God, I forget their names because I hate my children.
I hate my children. Oh, gosh.
I don't think Fenrir and Koala are going to have any benefits of being in this gym.
I might just go ahead and kill all the gym trainers with the Combusken.
That's fair. As long as you don't go past the level cap, you'll be fine.
It's at 17, so we should be fine right now.
Fair.
And then we're gonna level up some more because I probably should level up Call.
Our next encounter is very, very close, and it'll be your turn.
Hold on. It will be my turn. Magikarp. When does it learn its first move?
No, it learns Tackle at like level 11, I think.
It is level 11. I don't think it learned Tackle.
Huh. Or 17, maybe?
15.
15, got it.
When is it evolve? 22?
You can always have it to... I am terrified of being connected to that thing until it evolves.
It is level 20. Okay, so yeah. Like, next gym, we're getting this to a Gyarados, because I am fully okay.
It would be absolutely useless in that gym, but so am I, so...
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And we are on Combusken. I don't want to do any switch. I just want to kill him.
Fair enough.
Where's the first gym trainer? There we go.
I've just been training on a
Don't you dare brush me off! It's my fault when you cry. Go back to the stream layout.
It's not. Not. It is not their fault if you do cry. Devil may cry.
Nah, it'll be the game's fault when I cry.
Fair enough. Alright,
heck.
Alright, level 16. Awesome. Didn't learn any new move. God, do I get Gargantos to 17?
Oh no! Okay,
Yeah, psychic!
I got crit and I got moves. Confusion, is the issue.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it's fine.
Those gym trainers don't mess around. It should be fine. I mean, the Metatite doesn't know any fighting type moves, it just knows confusion.
Oh, it doesn't? Okay. Well, time to go back.
Machop knows low kick, though, I'm pretty sure. I'll look up what moves the Brawly's Pokemon have here in a second.
I don't know. I might also just go back to training now, because now I'm scared again. I'm having flashbacks.
Yeah,
I mean,
I know.
That was
kind
of just
be...
bad luck, but,
with
our Brawly's Pokemon.
Like, I don't want to take any risks at the same time, you know? Thank you, Koala. Getting to level 16 is always a good
thing. Ruby and Sapphire. Machop is just fighting moves. And okay, that one is a dark, but that one doesn't matter. Okay. As long as I don't care.
I'm interested to see what our next encounters will end up being. Because if they're Pokemon we've already had, that's one thing. But
here's the fun part. Yeah, I need to level up a little bit. I might have to go back to another area to start leveling up, the Nincada.
Nincada's gonna be great for the electric gym, because he's ground type.
But it's gonna evolve into a Ninjask, I think.
The ground will still nullify. I mean,
is it
doesn't...
not bug flying a Ninjask?
No, it's a ground flying. I think so.
Is bug flying?
Never mind, then yeah, you might want to keep him as an Incada.
The
then.
Only
Make
ground
Incada
flying. Oh gosh. So
you can all just not evolve.
If that's the case, I do have to sweep the Probuscan then. I can stop it from evolving.
Yeah, you can always stop it from evolving.
Just don't let me forget to do that.
I won't.
Okay.
You can always delay the Ninjask evolution until after the gym.
Yeah.
All XP is good XP.
Oh, that I meant to hit summary. Yeah, it's both ground. Okay, yeah.
We, Makavita, are fat XP points.
If I can learn a ground move, though.
I think you'll learn magnitude, right?
No.
Or am I thinking
You're
space?
Still thinking of a different game or something else.
Something like that. I think I've mentioned that before.
I think it just learns Mud Slap on Nincada.
Wait a minute. Makuhita. Alright.
I can give it Dig, and it'll learn Mud Slap at 15.
Right.
So Dig it'll have Mud Slap, but Mud Slap is a really low power move, is the issue.
It really is. May not be worth it, but we'll see if we get Dig prior to that. I don't know if we do. I doubt it. All I know is that
I can figure out when we get the Dig team.
All I know is that once that Fire Gym comes a calling, I'll be ready. Fire Gym, I am ready for.
Here, let me figure out where we get the Dig TM. Dig TM. Ruby. Sapphire.
Alright. I think I'm ready to challenge on more of the gym trainers.
Okay.
I got Gargantos up
what
to 17.
Cool, please. What are you doing? Sapphire. Fall Arbor Town.
Okay, I was actually right next to the gym leader. Alright, I'm taking on Brawly. At this point, I have level 17. Got level 17 Gargantos, the Tentacool. I got 18 Mudkip. I got Fenrir and Koala on the back burner. I'm just gonna throw a Mudkip at him, and if I need to, I'll have Gargantos in the back burner with an Oranberry and a Supersonic ready to go. You know?
Yeah, as long as you don't kill your Poochyena or your Marshtop, I think we'll be fine.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna check my items real quick to make sure I don't have, like, a big booster. I have the Miracle Seed. If Helmet was here! Anyway. I'm going for it. Well, actually, I'll check his moves first. I'll check his dudes. Alright, he's got the level 17 Machop, and he's got the level 18 Makuhita. Those are his three boys right there. He's got Bulk Up, and he has Knock Off and Arm Thrust, so he does have a Pokemon with Dark-type attacks.
Yeah, but none of us have Psychic, so it doesn't really matter.
Alright, so according to this, all of his Pokemon just have Fighting-type moves, so I should be okay?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going for it. Duford City Gym Leader. Turned into rough waves, and I've grown tough in the pitchback cave. So did I! You wanted to challenge me? Let's see what you're made of. Alright then. Alright, I'm hoping to just sweep the Machop and a couple water guns. Because I'm assuming their special defense is kind of ass.
Probably.
And I am most certainly faster. Oh god, I am not. Jesus.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. This is bad. Oh, he didn't die! Well, this could be really, really bad. Yeah, I figured he'd use a potion, but what else can I do? I went into it so willy-nilly. Alright, let's use Mudshot. Maybe lower his speed.
See, now I'm watching you, because now I'm scared.
Yep. I should have been using Mudshot from the start. Yeah, but he's using both of his potions, so actually it might be worth.
But now you can't use it against the,
Now, I have to risk it. I have to risk it.
If you kill
No!
Did you kill our starters?
No, I did not. But I came very close.
Okay, as long as you do not kill our starters...
I didn't, yet. Though that matchup was way harder than I thought.
I don't really care about whatever else moves. Not
okay.
Kill the starter.
Alright, Gargantos, we're gonna have to go for some supersonic. I'm trusting a lot in this boy. He should be okay. I put an Aurum Berry on him, and he's resistant to fighting type attacks. Alright, we got the supersonic off. This is what you've trained for, Gargantos! You've trained against every Makuhita in that cave! He's using bulk up, okay.
Why am I multi-heal- I'm multi-healing at the Pokemon Center out of nervousness.
Poison Sting? Yes! Gargantos, you goat! He's poisoned.
There we go.
Alright. God, it's hurting, though. Just three? Okay. Ooh, now he's gonna be poisoned. We're just gonna have to keep going for Poison Sting and do as much damage as possible. Please hurt yourself. Please hurt yourself. Please hurt yourself. Yes! Hurt him. He's hurting himself in confusion and getting damaged by poison. We're loving to see it. If I need to switch, I will. Hurt yourself. Damn it. Ooh. Oh, it didn't do anything. But he knocked off my Oranberry! Bastard.
Uh-oh.
Okay, he can recover from confusion, but not from poison. Okay, we're gonna have to go for the confusion again. Don't hit more than three times. Yeah, we gotta probably switch here.
I would switch.
I don't think you wanna lose
the Tentacool.
Well, I'm gonna switch stall him to death. So I'm gonna go to Koala, who has a shit ton of health, and I'm gonna switch stall so that poison kills.
Okay.
I just gotta pray that he lives! Only twice! Come on! Damn it!
I lost an Inkata, didn't I?
Yep. There's nothing I could do. His arm thrust hit one too many times. It would have killed Gargantos with the bulk up. Nothing I could have done.
So you have a couple options. Okay, you gotta risk that. Okay.
On the bright side.
We are not good at
He's
this.
He's faster! No way!
I was gonna say, you should probably risk the Marsh Stomp, because it'll die anyways.
I was just gonna go, I thought a Poochyena would be fucking faster.
I have to sweep with Combusken now or we lose, right?
Yeah, I am well aware.
Here's what I have to do now.
I'm so sorry.
Here's the problem.
After watching One Piece, you arrived at it. You truly did arrive at the worst timeline. I had it in the bag there. I made a mistake thinking that Poochyena could outrun him. I should have leveled him up more so that he could have. That's on me.
You should have just switched to the Marsh Stomp and risked it. I should have said that out loud, but you kind of just went ahead and did your thing.
Yeah, Marsh Stomp would have been able to outspeed with 3 health. You're right. I wasn't thinking. I wasn't thinking about that. I truly, truly wasn't. You let the dog die. I know. I'm sorry. Oh, god damn it.
Here's the problem.
Nice alive.
I don't know if I can get...
Well, I gotta take his items first.
I was so looking forward to training those two up more. God damn it, man.
You have to stop and think in situations like that, or talk with me.
I should have.
We might lose the run right here, I'm gonna be honest with you.
Yeah, seems like it, but we'll have to see.
I believe that Warchick can do it, but
I totally believe Fenrir could have done it.
Here's the problem.
I just didn't train enough. I didn't train like speedy bees and things. Fenrir was not fast enough to just tackle him. And then the poison wasn't enough to kill him. I was so afraid about Koala dying too. I thought Koala could outspeed too. Ah, God, that Makuhita was way faster than I gave it credit for. Especially after bulk up.
Here's the problem. I don't know if I can switch train the Magikarp up to level 15.
Not to level 15, no. Yeah. If you're gonna have to try and sweep, that's it. That's all I've given you, I'm sorry. It's my bund goal this week. Well. We do know what the dog's doing. The dog died.
Still gonna do the switch training.
Shoot. It's not like either of them are gonna help me really big against freaking Watson of all people. But now I have two water types in that for that encounter.
You're part ground.
Yeah, that's true.
Your marsh stop can probably honestly just sweep that entire gym.
What I should have done is I should have had just Gargantos fight Machop and then had Whatkip in there to do Machop against Makuhita.
Yeah, I don't know why.
I just thought I could get rid of him in like two water guns or something. I thought I would just take minimal damage and then could weaken Makuhita, and then I could just use Gargantos' bulk to take him out with poison or supersonic or something. But I wasn't anticipating it. I had so many like ideas in my head that I just went for the simplest one, and I wasn't thinking about anything else. It's on me. That is on me. Oh, great. Well, if you want to, there is something we can do that actually might save us.
Yes?
We can go to Slateport City early.
Oh yeah, we can skip Brawly. I forgot about that part. Yeah, we're skipping Brawly.
Yeah, let's go to Slateport and get a new encounter that'll help you against Brawly.
Oh, I need to stop using this Pokemon then. I'm going to stop fighting people. Okay, I need to go find Steven in the caves, right?
Yes.
Okay, I have the map up still, I think. Do I? No, I don't. I can pull it back up, though. I almost forgot that was an option. Thank you for reminding me of that. Because, yeah, we're doing that. I refuse.
Yeah, I figured as much.
I refuse to take that risk.
Oh, I got the soft
No.
That'll boost you.
No.
That'll boost ground moves.
Tony, no. Don't tell me Rick is coming out next Tuesday. I can't.
Oh,
I need to finish Cult of the Lamb. Do not make me stream Multiverses next week.
You should stream Multiverses next week.
If they release Rick, I'm going to stream him the day he comes out.
Fair enough.
I have to. He's the mad scientist character.
I'm taking my anger out on some Azurill.
Go right ahead.
Heating up random tubers.
Just don't go past the level cap.
Nah, I'm not gonna.
I'm noticing a pattern of our streams of me being, now we know what the dog did, it died. Gosh darn it.
The dog did die. And the fact. Oh! God damn it! Puccina had the Quick Claw on him too. He should have gotten it. I'm mad.
Quick Claw is only a chance. Okay, let me pull the map up so we can get there quickly.
Alright. Whenever you're too hot to trot or cool cat not.
Reminder to everyone that we haven't done Nuzlocke before.
No, we've never done Nuzlocke.
Reminder, I haven't played this game in a millennium. Well, I haven't even played this game. I played Emerald. It's technically different.
This one I remember playing because I did, but you know, there are other.
Actually, I'm actually a liar because I remember in Bible study I played maybe Sapphire. Honestly, I can't remember if it was Ruby or Sapphire, but I might have reset someone's save file because I was afraid of dogs. So like with the kids, with the house that all the kids were going to, they had a pretty wild dog there. So I went with the parents because I was terrified of the dog they had. And then I somehow got, since I wasn't hanging with the adults, I somehow got one of their, one of the, whoever lived there's GBA games.
That's fair.
And then I'm pretty sure I restarted whatever Pokemon game they had.
Yeah.
And
no,
I had no idea what I was doing, but I basically played that the entire time. I remember with like the first time I played a couple Pokemon games, I just had no idea what I was doing. I didn't even know I needed to go to gyms. But
this is, yeah.
The happy ending of this story is that the other house we went to also had a dog, and that dog was less crazy and was just kinder. And the dog at the end licked my shoe, I think, and I think it made me happy because I let a dog, a gentle dog, interact with me.
That's always fair.
So that is the happy part of the story. Now I have the map. Where do you wish to go? CDI reference. That was I hit the X button to try to run because I thought it was. Oops, I'm missing the thing again. No, it's
I'm just earning. So I'm earning money on the streets right now. Doing what I can.
Yeah, but I don't want to live.
You know what? I'm just realizing that I probably should have fought these trainers after I got the new account.
Oh, hi, Sableye. Get out of my face.
It's taunting you!
It's taunting me.
Meryl. Get out of here! Anyway.
Okay, so this is the start.
Alright. Lovely. Alright, all the trainers are building
right,
up here.
Yes, okay.
Does that mean I get something?
A. Okay, so now.
Soda pop! I got some soda.
Wait, am I on? Okay, I'm on bottom floor now, I think.
Alright.
Yeah,
I'm on Beppis.
I was just. Okay. Oh, there's an Aeron.
Beppis.
Lol.
Slateport.
This stream is a mess.
This stream is
an awful mess.
You could not be more correct.
Where am I going in the darkness?
Me and my two Pokemon.
Oh, I see, I can go this way.
Oh, goodness. I am. The universe just wanted me to have a water type only run, is what it did.
Oh, Everstone. We're never using that.
I never say never. You never know.
Well, I could have used it on the Nincada. Matt.
What?
I could have used it on the Nincada. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
I'm so sorry. But you know what? In a roundabout way, I did accelerate you getting to the gym.
Really? It doesn't feel like it. It feels like we're going to take a giant detour away from the gym.
Yeah, we are.
My name is Steven.
You did find Mr. Stone. I really suggest using an escape rope to get out of there.
Oh, well, guess what? I used the escape rope on the time the Sableye went out, so... Guess who doesn't have an escape rope now?
Well, it should be easy to get out.
Yeah, it's just going to take time. Our precious time. That we have a limited amount of on this earth.
Yes. And
oh, don't worry. No, don't worry. There was a freaking ledge you could jump off of.
Gotcha.
You baited me in thinking it would be a long thing.
And specifically...
Oh, wait, no, this is 4-1.
It'll be a short time on earth for me, because Evan's going to kill me.
Hey, if anyone killed us, it's you.
That's, you know what, that's fair.
Like, I probably could have done the Roxen fight a little better, but I don't know if any of that mattered. With
that's
how
fair.
Bad that matchup was.
That was a really bad matchup, yeah.
Where do I go now that I have Steven's letter?
You can just go to Slateport then.
Just go to Slateport? Oh, right, I could just talk to Briny.
Hmm?
Oh, I should probably not hit cancel.
Probably not. Whenever I visit here, I get carried away and buy too much. That's fair enough. Ah, some dolls and stuff. Need to have a good friendship level with my Pokemon, I think. Which right
now, if I ever do the one thing and that is do a friend log at some point, items will be on. Like with Salty DK Dan's run. We're not letting people die haphazardly like we are on this run.
Listen, I am just a continual slaughterer of others.
Oh right, we're in Slateport. Oh wait.
Yes we are. Now, I would suggest buying some Pokeballs first of all.
Oh yeah, I have no Pokeballs.
Yeah.
Oh, I have an Ultra Ball though.
Yeah. God damn it.
Hello, I would like to buy...
So there's a little patch of grass right here on Route 110. It's your turn to go first, so you'll get the opportunity first.
12 Pokeballs? I'm not even going to risk the Great Ball.
I'm going to be able to go ahead of you and grab some more encounters, but we'll see where that leads in the future.
I get to fight the pirate team. One Piece reference. There we go, chat. We got another One Piece reference in. Woo! I like how since we used the speed up, the game thinks I've played for 17 hours.
One Piece!
It's real!
Can we get much higher?
Okay.
I gotta preserve that failure. Yep, right, that route right there.
What the frick do I use to attack? Peck, I guess?
Or you should still have Tackle or Scratch, right?
No, I got rid of it for Double Kick, which will probably kill whatever I attack.
That is very fair. I guess you just gotta go with Peck and Prey.
Oh, that doesn't count.
Yeah, Zigzagoon doesn't count. They're level 12, they should be-
Gulpin, I'm okay with this. They can take a Peck.
Gulpin has great health, that might be a good factor in the Brawly fight.
I am more than happy to have a Gulpin.
Oh, and their defense is super high against physical attacks.
Premier Ball! Right, go Premier Ball!
You're gonna catch it in the Fancy Ball?
The Gucci Ball is good.
The Gucci Ball. Alright, I got an Oddish!
Yes! Don't kill it! For the love of Pete, do not kill it.
That's what Gargantos is for. He has Constrict. Really low damaging move. But then again, I do have two water types.
I caught it in the Gucci Pokeball, therefore it is Sir Fancy!
Sir Fancy. Okay, this Oddish is gonna annoy the shit out of me.
Just don't kill it. All you have to do is not kill
it. It's confused. It knows Absorb, though. Okay. I'm just gonna throw a Great Ball at it and pray.
Yeah, do that.
Come on, Great Ball!
I believe in the Great Ball.
And I do too. We love to see it.
Excellent. I mean, I see it kind of delayed with the stream, but yes, we do love to see it. We can add them to the board! It's great. I didn't take off the other Pokemon. we still have the Magikarp, thank goodness, but we need to get rid of
in the spirit of good Kush.
No, I have to remove them. It's not right if I keep it with the name of Zig.
Snoop in all caps, baby.
You just named it Snoop?
Yeah, in all caps.
If I had caught the Oddish, it would probably name Carl something because of the Alpha Red reference.
I get a Weezer. Now, unfortunately, I do not have, I don't have Bullet Seed, but it still has, it has Absorb, so I should be okay. As far as training is concerned.
I just had to message a friend who may or may not be watching the stream later, that this stream is a mess. Okay, let me pull up.
Means... Up special defense, minus Gulpin. Special attack. Not great. You know what?
I'm not looking at the nature. I don't want to.
What?
Of course there's a weird thing on Dewey. Of course there is. Oh, we're not doing that one. That one's really weird. We'll do the poison spit one, I think. Wait, no, it needs to be a PNG.
It's a little plusle. Could've gotten a little plusle or a mine in.
Oh, I would've... I would've been fine with that. Oh, is this from the mobile game?
Ah, I like having absorb. It's much easier to train when you have an absorbing move. Thank you, Snoop. I'll train a little bit, not for too long.
Okay, no, I think that was original art, so,
Bonk, bonk, bonk. Very nice. Very nice, Snoop.
Do they not have...
Everything else?
Hmm? Do not have Gulpin in the cafe game? That's weird.
Not in the cafe game?
Apparently not.
Strange. Yeah, I'll take a little bit. I'll take a little bit of time to add our new friend.
Well, that's what I'm doing, so you might as well.
I'm gonna have a really, really cursed Oddish image. That works.
I don't want to just kind of take people by.
Oh god. So, let's see.
I'm just gonna do the regular one.
It's the alpha. Alright, mon number 3, once again. We've had a lot of friends come and go on this journey. Don't worry though, we have a new one.
Oh, I want to figure. I'm taking time for this, but I don't want to just do the default picture. I'm sorry.
It's okay. You should look at what I put for the Oddish.
What did you put for the Oddish? Now I don't know if I should even care since you did that one.
No, you shouldn't.
I'm just not going to care.
Yes. New gen Pokemans.
I thought he was a shy.
I always sink seas into the friendships into the seas. Alright, do I have to deliver
that
the Devin
a real PNG?
To this guy?
Let's find out if it's a real PNG. I kinda like this poison spit gulpit.
Yes. The Devin goods.
I should have named it fancy. Did you lose all your mons or so Matt? So Matt decided did the Brawly gym, and he decided to switch very, very poorly into the mons that were weak to fighting moves.
Listen, what? It was either that or Marsh Stomp was dying.
One of them was fair to lose because it would. The second one, he just decided to switch into the Poochyena that was not leveled enough to outspeed the Makuhita.
Yeah, that was totally on me.
So I kind of had to skip Brawly myself to go to Slateport so we wouldn't suffer.
I still think Combusken can handle it.
I think so, I just don't want to risk it.
Yep. Combusken's got really, really strong attack. And
I wanna
fighting is not, like...
More down here.
Fighting is not, like, weak to other fighting. Or, fighting is not resistant to other fighting. So if you want him to double kick too, that works as well. So you can just double kick most of the competition, but...
Well, I mean, I'm gonna peck most of the competition.
It's true. Yeah, what am I doing?
Because I don't...
I'm delivering the Devin goods, that's right. I don't know where to deliver them, but I will deliver them.
I mean, I don't know if stab double kick would be better than, just super effective peck. I don't know.
Oh, I guess the captain ain't here.
Dank, what is the math on that? Would it be better for the multi-hit move, or would it be better for the super effective moves, if you know?
Do some calcs.
If anyone else in chat knows.
Oh god, Team Magma.
Okay, I can get back to the game now.
Hey, what's up?
This is gonna be far better as a super... Oh, you know what else happened, Dank? I forgot to turn off... turn my mic back on at a certain part, so there's that too. I'm gonna go heal the Gulpin, and then I'm going to train up with the Gulpin.
Beef. Okay. You had to get past the receptionist. You stupid idiot.
The other thing that might happen, Dank, is my stream has been going in and out all night. It's annoying.
Yeah. It's fair. Oh god, it's Team Magma.
Is Team Magma.
Oh my god. Who are you people? Our boss wants them parts. Alright, fighting a couple Team Magma members.
Boys,
hopefully all of them go well.
I do not fear
Team Magma.
I'm paralyzed. But I have the poison on me, so I don't care.
I especially do not fear Team Magma when they throw a new
one. Oh gosh.
At me.
Puzzle is worth a lot of experience points.
Absolutely. Puzzle being like a non-evolutionary Pokemon, I think, contributes.
Yeah,
a lot
that makes sense.
Mm-hmm. Ah, beautiful. A kid beat me. You threw a Numel at me. What do you want me to do?
I
what
wonder
a disaster.
When I should try to do the streams where I want to make a game with chat in RPG Maker.
That would be fun.
I kind of want to make sure people are watching it, is the thing.
Mm-hmm.
Because if I'm streaming and no one's there's no point in me doing it.
True, true. I mean, it just kind of depends.
Oh, the poison gas miss? Poison gas miss.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that again, but,
Water gun.
We're gonna switch
water
to design purpose.
Yo, Snoop, let's go! Yo, Snoop, poison powder? Love to see it. I guess I'm the poison stall guy now.
We both might
again.
Be doing the poison nonsense, I don't know.
Maybe. I like the little gulping image you got. And, so the chat understands the kind of humor that I enjoy.
What am I with?
Anyway.
Oh, Dank, also, I don't know if you've noticed, but my Combusken, that is not the Combusken. What am I picking up there? Is that Chet? I don't know. What am I picking up? Oh, no, that's the block from earlier. I'm just gonna get rid of that.
Oh, you're trying to expand the land?
I'm trying
land
to expand,
huh?
I'm trying to expand,
well,
Vegapunk.
The land.
As you can see, I've given my Combusken a set.
Huh.
My OBS disconnected. OBS
right
reconnection.
Time, huh?
I'm gonna
give
it a second.
Asking me for an update.
Okay, maybe.
Oh, I can see you now.
Maybe you shouldn't install the update. I don't know.
There's times that that has happened. Like OBS will crash after installing an update.
But Dank, if you've noticed, I've given my Combusken a cybernetic enhancement with my mad scientist skills. It kind of looked better on the Torchic, but unfortunately the Torchic was one level from evolving, so there's
this
that.
Is fair.
Okay. Alright, we're getting very easily distracted right now.
That's okay. That's part of the brand.
Wait, yawn it. This takes a while.
Oh yeah,
it's just...
you can just yawn. You can just yawn.
Wait, I can yawn.
Because Gulpin has a shit ton of health. They can survive anything that they put out. Right?
And Gulpin just learned Sludge. So
yeah,
now Gulpin has a poison move.
You just have them have it yawn and stall for a little bit.
Oh, there we go. Oh, now we're in business.
Very good.
Oh, now we're both asleep, though.
That's not as good. Not the greatest grass to train in, but we'll take it. Oh gosh. Thank you, Absorb.
Somehow I'm still winning this exchange, though.
Mm-hmm. Yo, Gulpin was exactly what you needed.
I'm telling you, poison types are one of my favorite types.
I'm gonna do my best while switch training right now to not kill that. To not kill my Oddish.
Yeah, don't do that.
It would be funny for like a second.
Also, you are allowed to go past 18 now because you beat the gym.
I am.
I am not though. So there's that.
Yep.
But I don't think it'll matter because now we have the nonsense.
Yep, I'm kind of just doing a little bit of training myself.
kind of wanting to get Gargantos and everybody up to Slough again.
Oh, one of us could have gotten an Electrike.
Mm-hmm. Yep. There are a couple of Electrike in there. They're pretty cool. Damn, Sir Fancy kind of strong.
I forget, is poison super effective against fighting?
No.
Sadness.
It is not. Oh god, Thunder Wave.
Sadly, poison is one of the weaker types in these games.
Yeah, but it has utility. That's yeah. That's what it can do with like toxic and
it's not
like
bug
that.
Type, is what's important.
I think you getting a Swallow later on will probably work out pretty well.
Yes, please Swallow do not kill your Oddish.
I'm just shooting all the Minun and Plusle that I come across. Because I remember there is a much, much harder challenge after this route, and that is the rival battle. The mandatory rival battle. But thankfully, that one is a lot better than I would think. It's Grow Wild that's going to be a problem. But I have a poison type, so... Or I have two poison types, technically, so I won't be too concerned.
They will have a Mudkip.
Well, they'll have an evolution. They'll have their evolution.
I will need to have Gyarados at that point.
Yeah, you probably can. I think they're high. I think 20 is the cap for that, but I'll have to see. I'll do some research super quickly. If I got a little bit of time. Mm-hmm. Ooh, da 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 da.
Oh yeah, just crit that so we can get it out of the way. Good job.
Yep. Alright,
I like this Pokemon. It can kill
it. Actually won't be super bad. It won't be too bad. Because, for me, they have Whalmer, Numel, or Grovyle. And with a Gloom, I should be able to do that. Yeah, 20's level count.
What will they have for me?
For you, they have Marshtomp, Numel, and Shroomish.
So Numel's not a problem. Shroomish will die instantly. The Marsh Tomb is the only real thing.
Yeah.
He's trying to learn Amnesia.
Amnesia boosts special defense. Won't do anything for this, but it could do something later.
Do I want to keep that, though? I have the poison and the yawn, is the thing.
This is true.
So do I get rid of Pound for that? Or.
Maybe? I don't know. Up to you. Just beating up some people on the beach.
I think we're going to do that because I kind of want to keep that for later. We only really need Sludge right now. We're going to need another attack move later just in case Steel Pokemon exist.
Right. I think you're pretty well equipped for Brawly, but definitely get everybody to the cap. I prefer you not to lose anybody.
Yeah, I need to not lose anyone in this fight.
Yep. And not accidentally hit the cap with Combusken. Now, Combusken can evolve to level 19 during the fight, but cannot be level 19 at the beginning of it.
How many gym trainers are there?
How many have you fought?
One.
There's technically two.
Okay, then should it be an issue?
God, I see Machop now and I get like PTSD.
Well, I can probably
these things are
tough. Oh, I should have switched.
Ooh, I will never make the same mistake twice. Stun Spore, very nice. Thank you, Mudkip. As always. 384, very nice. Alright. Just doing a little bit of training on against some other trainers. Not too difficult right now, but every encounter is certainly nerve-wracking.
I am kind of scared of that other gym trainer, because they'll have another Metatite, right?
Yes. They have a Metatite and a Machop, and I don't know. They're not mandatory, I don't think. I just went the wrong way.
Okay, I might skip them, honestly.
Yeah, honestly, definitely skip them.
I'll look up the map so I don't run into them on accident.
Alright, I have a new route, Route 103. And since it's my turn anyway, I'll just go into that.
Okay, go ahead.
It looks like we're gonna have an interesting encounter, though. Rosalia is not, the Pokemon that I'm trying to get. It is the Pokemon that I am currently fighting.
Okay, it's but not the encounter, okay.
I have a team of water types, so I'm concerned. I'm concerned.
So, wait, is that your encounter or just a trainer?
It's a trainer, but I'm really, really badly equipped against this trainer. Actually, no, I'm not.
Uh-oh.
I have Marsh Top with Mudshot. I'm just gonna have to be... Okay, yeah, I just got lucky. Nice! Alright, crisis avoided.
I should be able to make it to the Pokemon Center healing. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're good. Mm-hmm. I got poisoned, so I got a little scared, mm-hmm. but we're good. Excellent. Everything is good.
Mm-hmm. Alright, the next level cap, since rivals have their levels, but they don't affect the level cap, as that's associated with gym leaders. The next gym leader is 23, so we can technically have our Pokemon up to 23 before fighting Mei, or Brennan in your case.
Which we will do, because I cheated.
Yes, we're in a rough spot right now. We need every advantage.
Okay, Warchick is now level 18, so we got that. I need to go back to
nice.
The Pokemon Center because they're poisoned again.
Fair enough, be careful.
Yeah, I'm keeping track. I think we're fine, though.
Yeah, I was just watching you for a little bit. Oh god, I need to teach Cut again. Well, that's what I have Oddish for, I suppose. I forgot, with Rondi,
oh, there goes OBS again.
This is true. Gargantos learning Cut is probably makes more sense right now. A lot of stuff. And we cutting through the grass. Very nice. Guard spec, hell yeah.
Like last time we went to 11 Cherry or whatever, Mary. We're not doing that again.
No.
I still have to take a shower and do laundry tonight, so we're not doing that.
Fair enough. We'll go a little shorter than we were yesterday. It's been more stressful regardless.
As long as we beat the gym, I think that's fine. If I forgot to switch back to the other Pokemon, it doesn't really matter.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I got a mandatory double battle in front of me.
Okay, that might have speeded things up considerably. Paralyzed, so I'm going to go back.
There are so many trainers! Alright, okay, cool. Oh, there's no grass here? Shit. Well then. We'll come back when we have another encounter.
I mean, we could do it with the water, but...
Well, the encounter is actually ends up being on the route ahead, underneath the bridge. So I still get the encounter, but it's not where I thought it was. I thought we'd have two encounters, we'd just get one.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna see what I get.
Okay.
Let's see it. What do we got? Minun!
Oh boy, oh boy.
I got a little Minun. Cool. So definitely help during the double battle.
The question is, do you even get to use that since I'm so far behind?
Probably not. I'm just gonna put him in the old box until you get your encounter on this run.
Okay. So but I
don't
think
worry.
We're
I'll,
very
I
okay.
There's plenty for me to do until then. Plenty for me to do until then.
Can that level up? Yes, good, excellent.
Plus, I don't want to go too far on this route anyway, because that's
it's
where the rival route is. Alright, I got Minun.
Okay, good. So at least we have that.
I won't add the PNG until you get an encounter.
Yeah, until we're sure. Because, the game has kicked us down quite a bit.
Yes.
And who knows, we still might lose this entire run. I doubt we will. I'm pretty sure we can just, do the video game good.
And I shall name the Minun Karen.
Why did I walk Karen. In front of the kid that I knew as a trainer? It doesn't matter, they only have a Zigzagoon because they are a child. It died at one hit because it got poisoned.
Damn! Damn, son.
Okay, I need to actually be careful because I don't want to go over the level cap.
I just gotta make sure Minun doesn't accidentally die because of the poison I inflicted upon them.
I probably should have fought the trainers, but I forgot that there were trainers there. Okay, I am going to go to the bathroom so that that is not distracting me while we are doing the gym.
Fair enough.
So I'm going to put my BRB friend back up. Gaze in horror.
Looks like you're all back with me, chat.
Yep, I'm leaving you alone with Matt. I'm sorry. I know how horrifying that is.
Listen, is he gone yet? I let them die. I did it on purpose. Because I wanted it to be harder. I wanted everything to be worse. Also, I hated Fenrir. I'm just kidding. I couldn't say that. Not the straight face. I could never. Either way, though. We'll still do fine. I have hope. I am messed up, but it's salvageable. Everything is fairly salvageable. So don't you worry. Don't you worry, folks. We will take care of it in due time. It'll just take a little bit of time. Those repels are just in case. We're just gonna do a lot of training.
Right.
I know. Is it that hard to understand?
Damn. And yeah, I'm Briny in here. Or the captain? Whatever his name was. There's this guy. We went through the Devon goods and everything. Was he in here or something? I don't remember. True. I don't know if there's anything that I can do in this area or any items I can get. I did get a couple items on that route, though. I should probably try that. C is like a living thing. If only I had Rain Dance. Rain Dance would be really cool right now. Let's check out some of the items we've got. Let's see. We still have the Silk Scarf, which will help a bit later. The Guard Spec. Stat reduction when used in battle. Very nice. Critical hit ratio.
Turning on my mic, so the stream isn't completely awful. I hope no one watches the VOD for this stream on my end, at least.
Don't worry, my VOD will be very wonderful, and if you want to look at my VOD specifically, well then go ahead and type !VODs in the Twitch channel, and you can get a link to my full, to the YouTube channel where I upload all my Twitch VODs.
I need to do that, make a command for the VOD channel, because I don't have a command, but if you want to see mine, go to E12VillainousVODs on YouTube.com.
They're truly the most sinister and villainous of VODs that I've ever seen.
I am the most evil of streamers.
Yep.
Trust
most
me.
Most evil I've ever seen. Man doesn't even do his taxes.
Let me find the gym. Brawly gym map.
Not
so if I can avoid this trainer, I'm going to do it. Okay, so if I just go straight up and go to the right. Okay, there's actually three. There's actually three gym trainers.
There are three gym trainers.
But
there are three.
But.
I think you can avoid two of them.
The good news is that we can avoid the other two.
Mm-hmm.
All we gotta do is walk this way, go straight up, and just go to the right.
Mm-hmm. Good job, Snoop. Snoop is doing pretty good.
Oh,
I
need to not
my grass.
I almost forgot to put Oran berries on.
Whee!
Oh, I only have one Oran Berry. I'm putting it on the,
I'm a sailor.
I'm putting it on the...
What do you mean by that?
Mr. Fancy, because Mr. Fancy is the one that matters.
It's true. Okay, let's check it out. The new...
And then
the
I guess we put... This looks normal type moves. I got rid of the normal type move. Dang it, if I hadn't gotten rid of... Well, I would not use Pound in this fight. And I don't have a normal type move on the other Pokemon either, so I'm going to give Oh, no, don't use the quick claw. Why is that even an option?
Now you just up speed. I like that.
Okay.
Which option were you talking about?
Okay.
What option were you talking about? I know I can't use mine until we get to the same point.
I was...
But...
I, There's a button to hit use quick claw for some reason. We're fighting a gym. Obviously does nothing because it's a held item. So I don't know why you can use it. You can do give. Okay.
I don't know either.
I need to get this matchup done. Okay, yawn. Seismic toss actually did a decent amount of damage,
I see.
Okay, it's bulking up, but we don't care.
How'd you go? Behold, greatest living mystery of a man in all of Hoenn, the Trick Master.
Okay, so Matt, here's the question. Do I switch to Combusken now that it's asleep?
Do as much damage as you can, because if you can kill it with sludge.
I don't think I can kill it with sludge.
Maybe stack up a Amnesia and then.
Amnesia boosts special defense.
God, I'm an idiot.
I'm switching to Combusken.
Yeah, get a clean switch, wipe it out.
We're just gonna kill it. Wait, oh, right, it has defense up. Double kick?
Should do it. I'm watching you a little bit right now. Go and watch and support E12 while he does this.
Okay, yeah, the sleep was so... Yeah, okay. Well, it used both the potions on that, so that's good.
Beautiful.
Double kick.
You should be in the clear.
Oh yeah, we got this. I just skipped it because I was anxious, but we... Combusken sweep.
He always goes for bulk up the first turn.
Combusken sweep.
Combusken sweep. Getting gulping, was the best option for you.
Honestly, I don't know if... no, it mattered. The sleep mattered.
It allowed you to get a free switch in.
Yeah.
That way, there wasn't
also,
any,
it stayed asleep
weirdness.
Forever.
It stayed asleep for a good
I don't think the
times.
Matchup woke up.
Well, the great thing is now is that you can
you
teach
bulk me.
Up... You can teach the TM bulk up to Combusken to be able to against... you can send Combusken out against Misty... or Brennan Shroomish, and just stack up on bulk ups, and then kick the shit out of March Tom.
Does it know a poison move is the thing?
The Shroomish?
Yeah.
No, it has Effect Spore, which will poison you if you hit him physically. But if you use an attack like Ember after you bulk up, I mean, it's special attack, but you'll still kill it in like two hits and you won't get Effect Spore.
Okay, so that's
and then you can just you can just double kick through the rest, I'd assume. Because all it knows is probably like absorb and maybe a couple powders.
Probably.
That might be the hard part though. And if things get really, really bad.
Well, what I could do is I could do gulping first, sleep it, do a bulk up.
You wouldn't want to switch into gulping because gulping's poison against Marshtomp, who's also ground.
No, I'm saying if he starts Shroomish, right?
Right.
So I start gulping. I put the Pokemon to sleep. The opposing Pokemon to sleep. Then I switch to Combusken and spam bulk up.
Beautiful. Do you wanna have this rival battle be the last thing we do today?
No. When is the rival battle?
It's right past here. I mean, look at you can watch my stream. It's past this route to the right and up. It's like in this area.
Oh, so we would have to go there. Okay.
Yeah, we have to fight past her to get to Malville City.
Okay.
Thankfully, there's a shit ton of trainers to help you out, but they're kind of tough. Like, they're no slouches. But first of all, can you get up here so that I can, use my mining?
Oh, yeah, you want me to catch the thing, yeah.
Yeah, but you'll have to fight some Team Aqua Grunts, though, so be careful.
Do we use the bulk of... Do we actually use the bulk up on Combusken is the thing?
That's a good question. I mean, like, you can figure it for yourself.
My issue is if we lose that's a very bad TM to lose.
It really is. But I mean, it's also the starter, so it's the Pokemon you want to protect the most anyway.
Okay, but you want me to go to 110 and catch Pokemon, right? Which is not this way. I have to go back to Slateport, right?
Oh, I guess grass doesn't affect you. Huh. Well, Aaron, I hate to do it to you. Electrite.
Well, I'm dumb, but it doesn't matter, really.
That's okay.
put that to sleep. I think it did a thing. It doesn't matter. This one actually is weak.
I'm almost at the level cap for the next gym. So next week will be pretty eventful. Because we'll be taking on Mauville.
Yeah. I kind of feel bad for zooming through the Brawly fight, but it was actually making me anxious.
You did exactly what you needed to do.
No, I meant using zoom up on the...
No. Yeah. I get you. I mean, hey, we had enough stress with my previous bouts.
How many Pokeballs do I have? I think I have enough.
All the stress and despair was in what I did earlier.
I have 13 things right now, but
don't worry, I think we're trying
to buy a couple great balls just to not have 13.
Why don't you use mine in that? I need to have mine in level up a little bit, so I'm waiting on that. I'm kind of waiting on it to be able to use mine in, so I'm just going to train a little bit.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know how much more I want to stream set.
Oh, you don't know how much more you want to stream?
Yeah.
Hey, just let me know. This is a group effort.
This is a group effort,
I'm probably gonna get Snoop evolved into a Gloom at the very least.
The stream has already been a slight bit of mess, and I am... Alright, what do I have to do? I have to go
You have to deliver the Devon goods to the Devon Corporation.
Where is the... Oh, wait, that's back in, Was that back in? Rustboro?
No, not Rustboro. There's a building in Slateport here.
Okay.
I'll go to it here in a second because I gotta
go. Stern Shipyard. That's not where I need to go. I think I passed it.
Yeah, it's not the shipyard. It's at the very top before you go into the next area.
That's the fan club.
Yeah, you have to talk to a sailor who tells you that the captain or scientist isn't there, and then that'll open up the area where all the Team Aqua members are in front of. And then that's where you go. Finally, something Gargantos can fight. I need Gargantos to learn a better move ASAP. He's got great defense, but man, is his offense really lacking right now.
Oh, there goes OBS again.
OBS, no!
I can't wait to go on to Twitch and see all the different streams.
That's true.
So wait, which
When's Mauville? Yes, when is Mauville?
When's Mauville?
When's Mauville?
That's what I like to hear, Zix.
Mauville might be the one that actually kills the run.
Not for you.
Not for me, no. But actually, no, we're actually both really well equipped. It would be really bad for us if we had Trico as a starter.
Would it?
It would, because grass is not really effective against electric, and vice versa.
Grass resists electric.
Yeah, no, but...
It's not super effective, but it... No.
Oh, normal? No, just normal? Huh. Oh, I'm thinking steel. I'm thinking steel because he has a Magnemite and a Magneton.
Oh, I see. That's why.
You should be fine, too, because you can just kind of double kick.
Oh, wait. He has Magnemite?
He has Magnemite, Magneton, and Voltorb.
Fire damage.
They have ridiculous special defense.
Oh. Oh, right, fighting
moves. Physical defense.
I forgot fighting was against steel.
That's another reason that I'm suggesting the bulk up on Combusken, because you could use the same strategy as before with the first Magnemite. You could use the same strategy before on the Magnemite with Yawn, switch in Combusken, bulk up, and then just double kick the shit out of Magneton so it gets one shot.
Probably.
Same with Voltorb. Because Voltorb, all it
Again,
have
this
shot
means you really need to be careful with that Oddish.
Yes, I am being extremely careful.
Right now,
this Oddish is actually fairly strong.
Right now, I don't know if we need to care about the Tentacool and the Magikarp. As much as I want Gyarados, I don't know if that matters.
Well, Gyarados will matter later, not at Mog.
Yeah,
not against the Electric.
Gyarados would probably be like endgame team.
I honestly think I'm going to have a fairly hard time against Smallville because of Marsh Tom's speed. It's not great.
Where am I going? I'm losing all of the focus possible.
It's fair. That's why I need Gargantos to be a little stronger, because Gargantos has great special defense.
Okay, museum.
I need Gargantos to be a little bit better, please.
I'm assuming I have to fight someone in here, so I need Mr. Fancy first.
Yeah, how about we just do, how about we just get your next encounter on this route, and we can call it from there.
Yeah, I kind of want to do that. Oh, did I, what TM did they give me?
Say what?
Oh, the thief? Oh, that's thief, right? If I remember this correctly. Is that what?
Sleep powder. Oh, we got the strats now.
Do I have to fight someone in here?
Alright, now we're both gonna have good strategies with sleep.
Otherwise.
Sleep is gonna be our saving grace, though mine is gonna be a lot less accurate.
Yeah, hold it, we'll take those parts.
Yeah, you gotta fight two Aqua Grunts. They're not too hard.
They're Grunts-y, I'm assuming they're gonna be easy.
Yep. Team Magma had freaking Numals. I don't know which ones they'll have. I forget what the difference is.
Carvana? That's
maybe
a dark Pokemon, right?
Yeah, dark Pokemon. Yep, Carvana. Dark Water, it has rough skin, so watch out.
I'm pretty sure I don't have a physical move, so there's that.
Yeah, if you ever get scared of a Pokemon, you can just yawn.
I'm pretty sure yawn is just a strat in general.
At this point in the game, yes. Yes, it is. That we got really good picks for this encounter. I think you're gonna really be thriving with Sir Fancy as long as I keep Snoop alive.
Yeah, if you keep Snoop alive, we might be able to come back from this run.
We can do it. Gotta stop paralyzing me. Here, do you have any cherry berries?
Do I have any cherry berries?
Yeah, you might want to hang on to those.
I mean, I'm trying to use not
cherry
paralysis things anyways.
Yeah, it was. Yeah, you know what I'm thinking of though.
Yeah.
Because I think Watson will try and like use Thunder Wave a lot to slow speed and, you know, get some really really annoying shit going. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because I'm figuring it by fighting these Electrike on Route 110.
You said 23 is the level cap, right?
Yeah, 23.
Hi, Archie's. And you are. Wait, did he say simps? And you simps are held up by a mere child?
He just called out
his Archie, tell me, why do you meddle in the noble affairs of Team Aqua? Pokemon people, all life depends on the sea! So, Team Aqua is dedicated to the expansion of the sea. Don't you agree?
Man.
What we do is a magnificent undertaking. Ah, fine.
All about it.
You're still too young. It can't be helped that you do not understand our ideals. But if you ever oppose us again, there will be consequences.
Damn.
Heed my warning. Farewell!
Man,
he
spit.
Surfs out of the building.
Just with a flourish. Man called his whole team
you're Dr.
Vicky. Simps.
Anyway, that was a tense situation. Thank you for saving us. Oh, yes, I almost forgot you even brought the parts from Devin. Oops, there's no time to lose. We have to set out the Ocean 4 expedition really soon. Thanks, excuse me.
Alright, I'm ready for you to get the next encounter now.
Excellent, excellent. I'm going to go heal and then do that.
My team's looking great right now. You know what?
We got poison Pokemon.
We got
and
some
then everything became better. It makes complete
everything
sense to
better.
Me.
Grass poison, water poison, it worked out.
Poison is only
going
to suffer later.
I'm glad in both of our top threes, poison is what we agree on.
I don't know, I'm thinking about the bulk up strat with Steven.
Mm-hmm.
Because,
That might
that
work.
Makes the Metagross a lot less scary.
Yeah, the fire, it has great special defense, but using, like, Flame Kick after a big bulk up would
yeah, flame
do
kick,
really
yeah.
well. You're gonna have to survive an attack from it, though. See, I don't mind if we lose the run on freaking Steven and Metagross. I would not mind.
Well, here's... He doesn't start with it, right?
No, it's like his third Pokemon in.
So the idea would be to, if we keep our Pokemon alive, to yawn the first one, switch into Blaziken, bulk up a couple times, sweep the first two, if possible, and then kill the Metagross, call it a day.
It's true, because he has Pokemon like Armaldo and Cradilly, who are also rock types, so fighting type moves would just kind of sweep.
Yeah. Oh, right, it's also rock. I thought it was different. Oh, right, I can go up here.
I think both Armaldo. No, Cradilly is rock grass.
Is this
Armaldo is rock
I don't want to fight this
or rock water. I can't remember. No, rock water's Relicant. What am I thinking? We'll have so many more encounters.
I'm just going. I don't know when the trainer thinks it's. I'm just going to walk on this. You got a mining, right?
Yep. If you get a Plusle, that'll be really poetic.
Well, I'm going to yawn it.
Oh. Hey, let's get to. Now, this is what the Soul Link is all about.
This is what it's all about.
Now, please don't kill it. It's the same level, too.
I kind of want to. I put it to sleep. I kind of just want to use a Great Ball. I might just poison and yawn it to death.
My expression right now is yay!
Or we could just catch it.
Yeah, just catch that shit. From zero to hero, just like
I'm not gonna day. Comment on how it's level 13 because the fact we got a Plusle and a Minun is funny. What is your Minun's name?
My Minun's name is Karen because all Karens are negative.
All so Karens are negative? What is an all positive name then?
I don't know.
What is the opposite? Like, here, I'm gonna ask Google.
Yours is a guy's name, so Chad or something like that.
Yeah, it needs to be Chad. You're 100% right.
No.
We need to have the epitome. The epitome of Pobby. Oh, did it die again? Yeah, there it goes.
Yeah.
There it goes.
That's okay. Remember, you being on my end to be able, for them to be able
this,
to hear is perfectly fine.
This is why I record all of my VODs manually.
Also
in
true.
Case OVS decides to not have fun.
Hey, that's okay. You should name it like Chad or something.
Oh,
because...
no, I named it Chad.
Very nice.
I'm just coming back to the Pokemon Center.
If I cut out,
I was agreeing with you. I was like, it's the epitome.
That's fair. No, it's all good. I got a naive nature, so mine is the speediest motherfucker on the planet.
It's naive. He just runs. No thought.
Karen,
I don't. Karen. I haven't moved.
It's a Karen that is naive.
Here, what are the natures of my Pokemon? Okay, Surfancy. Sticky Hold, not that good, really, but relax nature.
That's up defense. Up defense.
No wonder it's
speed.
so freaking tanky.
Yeah, you got a really good tanky Pokemon on your hands.
Yeah, it's 30. Yeah, it has so much more defense. Jeez.
Very, very good. Physical defense, very, very good.
Oh,
what about Chad?
Yeah, we need to look at Chad. Well, what is Quiet? I didn't look at the Magikarp.
Quiet nature, that is up special attack minus speed. So you got a little bit slower, but special dragon attacks are going to go really well.
I was thinking about Dragon Breath.
Yeah, Dragon Breath and like Dragon Pulse later down the line if you keep that Gyarados together.
Yeah.
It's not going to be as great with like things like Bite or Waterfall, but...
I'm thinking about the... Gyarados is a long-run thought Pokemon.
Yeah, Gyarados can do anything.
Yeah.
Literally can do anything.
I know, I used one in Shining Pearl, and that was that was my answer to the Gabite. And the Gap...
Yep.
Garchomp.
It's true. I'm gonna quickly do this double battle with Karen.
Okay. It is a lax nature.
Unless we want to call it here.
You can do the double battle if you want. I don't know if I want to do gameplay, but I do want to like talk a little bit more.
That's fair.
Basically, layout. We need to like start talking about what we're doing. Like in the next streams and stuff.
I can talk a little bit about that.
But what is lax nature?
A lax nature?
Yeah.
Give me a quick second. I'm beating up a skitty.
I'm pummeling a cat to the ground.
Fair enough. What was the nature?
Lax.
Lax nature. Okay. A lax nature is up defense minus special defense.
Up defense minus special defense.
Yeah, so you're going to be pretty good against ground type attacks that you're super effective.
Yeah, it's just going to have like neutral defense. Okay.
Yeah, you got a pretty good defensive
and
speedy Pokemon. He's pretty balanced.
And it knows Thunder Wave.
Very good.
I like the sound of that.
I knows Thunder Wave as well. It also knows Helping Hand.
Yeah, we're getting rid of that. Unless, like, we really want it for the gym later on, but I don't think we're going to be using, these Pokemon in that fight.
That is fair.
Oh, good. My friend sent me a Psyduck gif. I need that.
Very good.
I feel much better now that the luck is turned. It's the inverse of the last stream, where it looked like we were lucky in the beginning, and then, it went downhill really quick. The beginning of the stream was trash, and now we're back on the high grounds, and we have, like, game plans for potentially end game.
We're starting to find our footing, I think.
Yeah, we're starting to find our footing. And if we can please keep this stuff alive, we're gonna be in a great position.
Yeah, for sure, for sure. Well, I am going to heal super quickly, and I'm going to add our friend to the lair here.
Oh yeah, I need to do that, don't I?
I'm going to add Karen over here.
Yeah, let me add a Minun.
I've actually never used Plusle or Minun before, but I do like
them. I don't remember if I used them. I typed in Minun when I was supposed to type in Plusle. That's because I like Minun. Because I had a plush Minun when I was younger. I think the plush Minun was mine. Mm-hmm.
Well, it's funny because this is the first time we've gotten one that was on the split of Ruby Sapphire, like the first one that showed that we're playing like the two versions of the game. Because this is what I wanted to have from the beginning. Like, I wanted us to have some of the exclusive Pokemon.
Yeah.
To each end. That's the whole reason
Wouldn't it have been nice if we caught, say, like a Sableye?
Yeah, it would have been really good. But that Sableye did not want you.
I don't know if this.
I think with the Ultra Ball it would have worked, but that's a tough one.
Dang it, it's not.
It's definitely a tough one.
Hold on. Now that I've said this, I want a very specific image.
This is fair.
Is that a real PNG? I can't tell if that's real. I think this one might be better. What does this look like?
Let's see. You know what area I'm really excited about?
That's a JPEG. I typed in PNG, so give me one.
There you go. But you want to know what area I'm super excited about?
What?
I'm super excited about I'm super excited about the area that's next to the fiery path and the fiery path itself.
I might need to go into GIMP real quick.
Be pretty good.
Because all of these are not transparent and it's making me upset.
Thank you, freaking Wudkip. Wudkip is too good.
Okay, I need to
just a quick battle. Wudkip is almost at the level cap, meaning I'm going to have to be very, very careful about some of the gym battles within Mauville. Because I do have a couple Pokemon now that are better against it, but we'll have to see. I'm going to save super quickly. Very nice, very nice.
While I'm doing that, I want to look up real quick.
Yeah.
What route I'm excited for. If I can get a specific bit I want to happen.
You want those bits?
I have a very specific wait. Oh.
Wonder if I'm better now with this. You're minor, you have to go for it a little hard.
I might be sad, hold on.
Oh, did you miss an opportunity at one of the routes?
No. Well, no, I haven't seen the bit I wanted yet, but I need to... I need to make sure I can even get this in the first place.
Interesting. Well, I am definitely going to spend some time with Minun grinding here, because if I can get Karen up to a level where she learns a move that's good against Wailmer, I will have a counter to pretty much everything on May's team. Because I'll have... Gargantos will be a great tool against Grovyle.
All of these are bringing up Omega Ruby. Alpha Sapphire, that's not a good sign.
Oh boy. I might throw in Oddish too against Grovyle, because, you know, poison grass. Use sleep powder. Have a good time. It's gonna work out. We're gonna have a good time.
We might not be able to get the Pokemon that I wanted to get.
Unfortunate. Well, are you pretty good? You're pretty satisfied with the night?
Yeah.
Did you put the PNG of,
Oh, no, I was also trying... It's... Here, we're gonna talk for a little bit why I, put
sure.
the image in GIMP, because, all of these are JPEG, and I refuse to not use, this type of image.
What, you don't like classic web MP3?
I don't like having a white background over the Pokeball. So why don't you start telling people what you are doing for your next streams?
Well, for my next stream, for anybody who wants to see it, we're finishing up Soul Sundays on Sunday. I know we said last week was going to be the one, but we ran into some unforeseen circumstances with the Father of the Abyss. That we're going to finish Dark Souls hopefully that day with our 15th iteration of Soul Sunday. Beyond that, gonna be coming back at you next Thursday as well with some more of this Nuzlocke, Evan permitting. But yeah, beyond that, don't really have any other streaming plans at the moment, but keep in mind the Discord, which you can all join with the link.
Why is it not letting me erase this? Hey.
I will send that in chat here in a second. Yep. Go ahead and join the Discord if you wish to. I'll have more announcements later on other days that I wish to stream. But, Evan, what are you having planned?
All right, so sometime this weekend, we are going to play a wonderful game called The Cult of the Lamb. I'm probably going to do some of that Saturday afternoon. Maybe some bit of Sunday after Ken's done streaming WarioWare. If I'm feeling up to it. But basically, the idea is we want to get Cult of the Lamb done before the end of the month. And next stream we're going to fight the last bishop. And then either with that stream or the stream after that, we're going to do whatever the last part of the game is.
Mm-hmm.
Because I'm pretty sure there's going to be more of that coming up.
Very nice. Well, we got some new friends. We lost a couple. But I'm happier now about the results of today than I was last week. We definitely ended off on a stronger note. We're starting to get our footing. But yeah. Once you're ready, Mr. E12, I'm ready to call it.
It's gonna be a second. I'm trying to. There we go. Add Alpha Channel. Please tell me that worked. Okay, there we go. Okay, we're almost done then. I had to remember how to make blank backgrounds in GIMP. It's been a bit.
That's okay.
I'm gonna get more used to it as I stream more, because I'm going to do a lot of funny image things.
More than fair. Funny images are the crux of everything. I'm just getting myself in a proper position.
PNG. Bring the thing up. Plus.
Ooh.
Okay, this
Miracle
work.
Seed?
That's not it.
Mega Dream?
That one? Did it not save right? Why does it...
Oh, yeah, it does that sometimes.
Hold on.
I like how that stream looks right now.
Oh, I didn't hit export. I'm a dummy. Okay. Okay, we're gonna do the image correctly now. Plus.
Fair enough.
Oh, I have to go to pro. I see. It just canceled that. The image is still there. Okay. Now it should be work. Mm-hmm. Empty. There we go.
Just in case.
There we go.
Look
excellent.
At him. Look at him. Epic.
Look at the friend.
Very nice.
Look at the friend. Excellent.
Right.
There we go. Well,
very
with that,
nice.
I guess we'll be done for the night then.
Sounds like a plan. We'll challenge May
slash Brennan.
You'll challenge the four in our path next stream.
That's right. Hope everybody has a wonderful night. Check us out on some of our other channels. My people, check out Evan. Go ahead and you can type !1vision in the chat. And you can follow him on his channel. And I hope Evan's people do the likewise for
me. Yes, go follow him on here. Is it predictable that I did the thing with? Yeah, go follow Matt. Because I'll be hanging around his streams probably anyways.
Fair enough.
You can follow us on Twitter with the same handles.
Go ahead. Yep.
Matt has a... I think it's just Cobra King Matt.
Yep, just Cobra King Matt.
That has Cobra his King. VODs, so you can go watch the VOD for this stream. I have E12's Villainous VODs. You want to get caught up and called the Lamb or anything, you could watch the VOD for this stream. Don't do that.
If you would like.
I'm going to upload it, but I'm doing it for you can watch keeping the footage for me to make a supercut that'll make all this not look bad.
This is fair. All right, I'll talk to you all later. Have a good night,
everyone. Bye-bye.